Mika. How was your weekend?
Well, gee, thank you for asking, Mika. I had a pretty good weekend. I slept a lot.
Hey, Mika, what do you think you're doing right now?
I don't know. Welcome to my cool stream, cool streamer viewers. It's been like, what, 2-3 days since I've streamed, and I'm in a mood where I feel like I've completely forgotten how. So please do be patient with me, but I hope you're all doing well today. Happy Tuesday. I know I only announced like an hour ago that I would even be streaming tonight and that I would be doing more Hypnospace Outlaw, so sorry. It's Mika-ing time. It's your fucking is howdy, cool streamer. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Thanks for coming to the stream. Canaanite, hello. Hi, hi, hello. Thanks for coming to the stream. Hello. Ah. I noticed motionless poetry and said, why did the AOL buddy sign off sound so loud? Ow! That was not my stream. Did you think that came from my stream? That was not my stream. So I don't know where you heard that. That was not my stream. But anyway, let me open up some Hypnospace Outlaw and then we will play it. Let's go! Wow, 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 wow! Back to the old grind.
No.
Oh shoot.
Welcome to Kel.
You didn't see any UI or nothing like that. Nope. Nope. I don't know why that wasn't hidden. I wish I had more points. Well, guess what you can do to get more points? You watch the stream. It's pretty simple, actually. In fact, I'll even give you a little cheat. There are multiple plugins that you can get for like Firefox, Chrome, that will auto-redeem bonus points for you. So, yeah. Hopefully this remembered my volume settings, or I will cry and scream and throw up. You really need a zoom-in function rather than making yourself huge. I should do that, but like most of people do that with, what do you call it? OBS? I don't use OBS. They'll be like, oh yeah, I do this thing in OBS for it. That's cool, dude. I don't use OBS, so, hey, Mario's working for now! Let me take a look at my settings here. This game in general is not too noisy. It seems like it's pretty quiet, yeah? But, I don't wanna... Nothing wrong with a huge Mika. Yeah, I would call it the opposite of a problem. I'm gonna turn it up just a smidge. But I think for the most part, this game doesn't get too terribly loud. Does it make that noise until you scroll over your name? It does. Also, if you make multiple accounts or names or whatever on it, it saves your desktop wallpaper. I want to make some really obnoxious wallpapers just so I can be like, haha, look at that shit. Why is there a ticking clock? Was there a bomb about to go off? Music is a pretty big part of it, so it wouldn't hurt. Yeah, I just don't want it to overpower me too much, so please let me know. The bigger she is, the bigger the tits. True. And who wouldn't like to die by my tits? Let me, oh yeah, I refreshed this already. Alright, we're all good. I hope you're doing well today, gamers. The Hi Mika's caught in the other redeems. Oh, Bunky, did you do a Hi Mika? I'm sorry, that was definitely when I was, getting the game started. Hi, Bunky238. Hello, thanks for coming to the stream. Hello! We're gonna, do the internet. Let's see what we got here. Change your passwords now. I like how I got- okay, listen, this game is like full of stupid questions. I remember seeing this and being like, how do I change my password? But then I realized it's like a scripted event, so I can't do anything. You can do animated zoom in XSplit. How do you do it? Because everyone who's ever told me how to do it is like, here's how you do it in OBS, and I'm like, okay. Because that's useless to me. Wait, didn't I have an animal? Oh, he fucking dead. No, not again. But there was food for him. Did I have to get it off of the fucking tree for him? Useless. Useless. The fuck, man? Manually crop yourself, resize, make it a scene, and then do a scene preset. I suppose, yeah, that would work, I think. Regardless. I guess ripped my fucking, what are they called? Munchy monsters or something? I sound like a fucking... I literally do sound like someone in their 60s trying to remember what Pokemon is called. What are they called? Pokemonsters? Here's someone else doing that. Can you actually DM that to me so I could see that more not while I'm streaming? I would appreciate it. I mean, I don't, I always sound, I feel like pushy when I tell people, like, send that to me in a DM, but, like, I can't just stop a stream for things sometimes, so I'm sorry. It's not meant to be dismissive. Put down your Nintendo, son. Dude, I used to suffer that thing that no matter what I was playing, my mom would be like, stop playing Game Boy. And I'm just like, this, mom, this is a PlayStation 2. She'd be like, stop playing the Game Boy. Alright, so I remember we were looking here, and this is where I left off. I wish I lived here. Looks pretty awesome. I like the super fucking long dragon. Discord sound lol. Oh wait, never mind, that was mine. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? Mika, stop playing Game Boy. You guys should start telling me that every time I stream. Mika, stop playing Game Boy. You got other stuff to do. See, all of these are like websites that they moved now. What am I supposed to be penalizing people for at this point? Shit, I should have been paying more attention to that. Welcome to the freelands. Cool. What quest are you at? You know what? I actually love how the audio, what do you call that when it like meow? Is there a word for that? Garrick, stop playing Game Boy while making toast. Oh, what the? Oh, that's my drug runners game. I don't need this. Yeah, fuck that. There's my dead ass munchy monster or whatever. There's a malicious software notes regarding unauthorized speed boosting software reported in Starport Castle. Oh yeah, also at this point they were just like, report whatever offenses you see, which is hard. Please use my force, but to report and move a service. What is the... They're like, don't unauthorized program. One of our servers is severely overloaded and keeps crashing as a result. This normally only happens at this rate if someone is using a download accelerator or speed booster to get around Merchant Soft's bandwidth capping measures. Oh, that sucks. Damn, you guys played a lot. We sure did in the last stream. I mean, I played, God, like 3 hours of this game or something, because I ended up liking it way more than I even realized I would. I don't want to say I thought I would. I knew I'd like it, just even more than I don't know. Official ultimatum for Merchant Soft regarding recent disaster. Schmatty face. The Psy freelance are on Lynel. The fuck does that mean? Is that like when you're a Lynel, like a Zelda Lynel online, you're on Lynel? Teehee. I guess I stopped watching when you got to the second, quote, chapter. Probably? I can't... I don't really know what chapters... I mean, I know that there are definitely different sections to this game, but I... Probably? Five of our zones are deleted. Ultimatum. The members of Psy officially request... I just keep thinking, like, Paint Tool Psy. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Like, the drawing program? I keep thinking that they're the members of Paint Tool Psy. The members of Psy officially request the following from Merchant Soft. Explain yourselves! Remove the loading speed cap on there's a reason those things exist. Change community leader to Gills Creates. Those are some demands. If our demands are not met, well, we will abandon Hypnospace and sign up for Cyberworlds. Agreed upon by all members, a sovereign alliance of imagination. Then members of Psy, my favorite K-pop group. Psy is just one dude, but maybe he's also not just one dude. I don't know, have you checked? Alright, so I'm supposed to look for evil programs? I can do that. I'm Lynel. When you jump forward in time 3 weeks? Yeah, when I like... When the one dude is like, play my game I made. Just a bathroom in the night? The song about shaving? This song is about shaving. Oh, it kind of sucks when you're doing something and end up interrupting that. Actually, that was like good sounding music about shaving. And as a low budget Cataclysm inspired first person shooter for Christian audience. There's a lot to take in there. Chosen Anointed is a low budget Cataclysm inspired first person shooter for Christian audiences. Sheltered kids finally have something decent to play. Is it good? Let me see the review. Oh my god, this is like, there was a game that's actually like this. This is based on a real game. I think Brutal Moose did a review of it. This is, you know, obviously this is fictitious, but there's a real game that's like this. That's like a Bible-inspired first-person shooter where you, like, shoot people with, like, a fucking cross or some shit. I don't remember. Hi, Lamenko. Thanks for coming to the stream. Squishers review. That's the one where they're like, Squishers are the devil, but also this game is good. Why no Hypnos game? The Hypnospace headband. I mean, I can make this guy read.
The Hypnospace headband is a decently capable piece of hardware. Lots of gamers are on Hypnospace. Merchant soft like money. What's the holdup?
So you're telling me they have a headband that's an internet browser but no games? That's basically like, what if they sold VR headsets but you couldn't play games on them, you could just browse the internet? That'd be pretty fucking stupid. It's a Wolfenstein clone? If we're talking about the same game, yeah, that sounds about right. I think there might have been an ABGN video about Bible games. Probably. I can't recall. But I just remembered that there's a specific first-person shooter Bible game that's, like, actually quite good.
Page update. Because Merchant Soft have deleted Gamerts only, I've decided to join the Sovereign Alliance of Imagination. The Observer will soon be listed in the Cyfreelands.
Cool.
Welcome. The Observer is the Hypnospace version of my popular but still sort of underground website, dedicated to bringing you computer and video gaming news, previews, opinion, and more.
I don't recall. Was there ever a time when people would, like, they would put, like, things like this on their webpage, or, like, this is how many friends I have on AOL or something? Because it seems like such a weird thing to put on the page, but I don't know. I remember at the bottom of pages, people used to put, like, their, what do you call it? Their hits? Like, how many page views? That's, like, not a thing anymore. Remember that back from the webpage era? Hi, Cameron Isling. Thanks for coming to the stream. The bull ring. Do I look like this? Who is Taurus? A comprehensive history. Fan art. Alright, let's find out.
Taurus and Muleta began life as the underground creation of Oddball Creative, of color, Virgil Timothy in the early 80s. Small, overtly comedic sequences or non-sequiturs between situations in a given issue even took on the self-congratulatory tone of corny public service announcements used in the
comics. Oh my god, Zerolin actually just said the same thing.
However, the weird creation soon took on a life of its own, after the owners of toy company Gurgel encountered one of the issues, printed in the back of Virgil's mother's house, at a local comic convention. With the unexpected support of a major toy company, Taurus and Muleta was well on its way into the spotlight, but not without a few changes. The original set of issues, printed in black and white with covers colored by hand after the fact, could be explosively violent. The series starred a prime fighting bull, an ascension cape with a single, giant eye that could shoot
that photo that for Virgil is one of the devs. I'm sure multiple of these pictures are like pictures of the devs and or their relatives.
Muleta doesn't have hands. There's a suggestion throughout that Taurus once had a very different life, and is now being mentally coerced by Muleta to dive deeper into a life of vigilante violence he isn't quite comfortable with. The pair regularly murder a cyborg, humanoid unicorn named the Stalwart.
Neat!
With all of this in mind, is it any surprise Gurgel would want TNM to alter their image? Unfortunately, the compromises Virgil
That's
made
your
during
dad?
This period would spell the
this
beginning
your...
of the end for his involvement
Which one?
In his creation.
Is this one your dad, periodically? Altered, with a new or this, like, shapeless thing going on simple, here with the eyeball face? Was this
no
your dad?
Mind
Are
Taurus,
they both collectively
heroic,
your dad?
More humorous. Bringing things full circle, Bixby Comics of all entities took on the responsibility of printing and distributing the series, putting a stamp of legitimacy on Virgil's now burgeoning career. Soon after,
the bull.
An
okay.
TV show entered development alongside a line of best-selling toys.
You know, the
Within
more of this I hear,
years,
the more I'm just
Taurus
like,
were
do I
from
care?
To pocket watches to T-shirts.
Is this
Around
the
this
same
time,
character?
Animal rights groups got a hold of the central conceit of the
oh,
series.
No.
A&D. All hell broke loose. Everyone seemed to collectively realize that this was a comic based on bullfighting, the horror.
Oh, the horror.
Brief media panic ensured that the cultural cachet of Taurus and Muleta plummeted. An in-development feature movie quickly had its funding and marketing budget slashed as a result. Virgil attempted to get the rights for the movie back to avoid a half-finished project killing their characters in the public eye, only to find the paperwork he had signed with
Mr.
his friends.
Mr. Saturn is our collective dad?
No rights.
That means we're all siblings, Chad. Are you ready to deal with that? Are you ready to
Taurus
have me
Muleta,
as your sister?
Crime rush, bombed,
Are you sure you're comfortable with that? Really think about it.
Creator. Virgil left comics, disillusioned and largely forgotten.
Damn
Sometimes,
cancel culture.
In the Hypnospace forums about what happened.
I mean,
for the most part, though, he tries not to. Only in recent years has Gurgel dared to bring back Taurus and Muleta.
That click sound effect
of the law in a techno cyber future, keeping cartoon villains from destroying the world.
Okay.
Taurus has a cybernetic eye, while Muleta spouts sassy catchphrases in a thin, high, comedic voice. The first monster they defeated was an owl attempting to start a bullfighting ring with cybernetic bulls. In Taurus X 2089, the now beloved characters live on in a form that actually seems like it might stick. The subversive tool of expression for a kooky independent creator.
Here it says 2989, but in the picture it says 2098.
What a world. Our wall.
I think you'd be an awesome big sister. Aw, thanks. Like, normal siblings are biblical siblings, because there's a distinction there. What the fuck does it mean to know someone, like, biblically? Oh, I got a text message. Okay, but that's not related to the stream. I'm sorry, that's just me thinking out loud. Biblical siblings? What does that mean? It means sex? Does it really? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. It really says something that when I try to Google it, Google kinda doesn't want me to see the results. You want me as, like, a fuck sister? You go to the church and ask God for forgiveness if that's the case. And by God, I mean... Frederick Fire Emblem. What's this?
Downloading Axtreel 1.
I don't know if I should... Oh, maybe it's just the music. It's just giving me the music? That's fine. I was like, did I just download a virus? Now this is the man.
Welcome to Gary's control room. If you've been to a cybercog event, we've probably met. I've attended over 20.
What the fuck is a cybercog? Cybercog Rebirth Interactive Fiction. I want to be reborn. Cool. You are an ordinary person, a nothing, a nobody. Deep inside you, something calls release from the meaningless. From the routine of everyday life, you crave the decavritage of the techno shaman tricks. Unbirth me, daddy. Hello there, sir.
Black lightning cracks the sky like a rusty dagger stabbing the egg yolk heart of a dying machine god. The faint sound of cogs turning comes through the broken window. Sweet smell of hot oil following the appearance of a figure in the living room of your home with a second
mortgage. The sweet smell of hot oil?
Sunglasses with code floating in their reflection, a pipe holster, and a top hat covered in clanking, clicking machinery.
Welcome, it is the Techno Shamanatrix, master of Cybercog. Those sure are words. Ask what the Techno Shamanatrix is doing in your house. You sure are full of face, and you have a cog that's on green fire.
I have come to save you, Gary, says the technoshamanatrix with a voice like a creaking engine. I will touch your mechanical mind with the enlightenment of the plexi decadocagon, but before I can, you must know something, he finishes with a whisper. What? You scream. This path requires sacrifice, the technoshamanatrix roars.
So wait, you're implying that he goes, but before I can, you must know something. He finishes with a whisper, to which you reply, what? This path requires sacrifice. Alright.
Let's begin then, Gary. The technoshamanatrix yells officiously. First, you must give me your kids.
That's fine.
What? You say under your breath but loud enough for him to hear. My kids? Why? The time you spend pursuing their interests will drag you from the holy path of the cybercog, the technoshamanatrix replies.
That's just Dilbert and, like, nose child. Give him one. Well, I do have two kids. Should I give him one kid? Now it's your chance to be a big cog. Give me your phone. What, you want me to hand? You want me to hand you my phone? What are you gonna do? Text my dad? Why Mika so short? What the fuck are you talking? This isn't me. That's not a picture of me. Do I get to pick which kid? I'm gonna give this kid. He looks like a little shit eater.
The technoshamanatrix isn't surprised that you've held back. You feel his eyes brush over you once more. A red light on the side of his sunglasses blinks. With a flash and puff of green smoke, he disappears.
Cool. Did he also disappear my hair, or was that gone before? Whatever. Can I give him my wife?
Sweaty days attending soccer games and cringing at adolescent talent competitions melt from your life, like scales from the eyes of a person with blepharitis.
That's sad.
Give me your job, the master of Cybercog says, the technoshamanatrix if that wasn't clear.
What good fucking fiction. Yeah, sure.
Board meetings are sudden ill, a thing of
sudden ill.
Cybercogen magic.
Are you touching me?
You couldn't be happier. Give me your so-called home, the
technoshamanatrix. I'm gonna bite it off next time.
Intensity. His soot-covered snuff boots glowing in the moonlight. How could I do that, you might say. The only home you require is the companionship of your cybercog companions, the technoshamanatrix informs you, truth ringing in his voice. Convention halls and sofas will provide for every shelter need you may have.
I get to live in a convention hall? I'm sorry, I wasn't listening. Sounds cool.
Ignoring mortgage payments is easy. When the bank calls, don't pick up. Gary, I know this will be hard for you. The technoshamanatrix begins to intone. His cog-covered hat grinds out a condolence. Give me your marriage, he finally says.
He's got a whole fucking Twinkie in his mouth! She's like, oh yeah, baby, we about to get some wet night fuck, and he's just like, I'm eating a whole Twinkie. Actually, it won't be hard at all. Take my wife. Fuck her, even.
Hello, and thank you for entering the CyberCog. It might surprise you, but this story is actually somewhat autobiographically based.
What?
I'm Gary. I'm not saying I'm the character, but I'm literally Gary. My name is Gary in real life.
Hi, Gary.
The CyberCog community is big.
Gorgeous Frankenstein, welcome. Thank you for following, Hong Kong.
If you too wish to follow the crank-lined path and find increased meaning in a digital world, here is my page with links to other
CyberCog pages less meaning.
As well as CyberCO gathering events where you will find our members in the new millennium. I can't wait to see you there. Events. I am proud to present a brand new CyberCog event right now.
What the fuck is CyberCog? IDK, what? I stumbled on here, but I love it here already. I'm so glad to hear it. Please enjoy your stay. We're getting into CyberCog now. Whatever the fuck that means. You can fuck my wife and I'll pay no money down on child support. I fucking sold the wife and kids for CyberCog and I don't even know what the fuck that is.
CyberCog Cogulus Collectio. December 10th to 12th.
Do all these people go to these conventions?
Keynote speaker, Gil Sanders.
These people go to these conventions and they're like, wow, I'm so excited for the CyberCog convention. By the way, what is CyberCog? Not gonna lie, I thought I was saying CyberCog. See, no, that would make more sense. Sure, take my kids for the CyberCog. Whatever. Chit-chat me for details. Other CyberCogian pages. Gil and Sarah Sanders. Yeah? This page? Okay. I slagged my cogith in the car door. You slammed your cogith in the car door? Is that me down there?
I'm the vision of the wizard eagle. I'm the beacon we can deepen. We can slap with the ultimate freaking. My plastic lip is dry. My plastic lip is sealed. My deal is the deal that dealers make.
Now this is music! Finally, some music in this stream! Read this shit! I won't read this shit. Net Settler, yep, that's me. The visual! Anything else for the visual? Show me the visual. Is that critical? Oh, I just got a virus. It kinda looks like critical if he was made of Play-Doh. And maybe if you took his head and just squished it down a little bit. Like you were trying to fit him into the, like... like when you've got, like a Tupperware full of rice and it won't quite shut and you're like, nyah! And you just did that to Critical's face. You might want to go explore the map earlier. I'm perhaps getting that feeling. Absolutely love that I sold my wife, and I was just like, cool, what is CyberCog? Let's check out more of this. It's not a virus, it's a net settler page. You need the most expensive version of HypnoCure to read those pages. Ugh! Money! Really? Critical's short enough, how shorter can we be? Give him a good squish. The thing you downloaded is a video? It's a video? Oh, I thought it was a music file. And I was like, oh, whatever. Let me check it out. Thank you. I downloaded it twice, apparently.
A secret stash is hidden in the Freelands. You shall unlock it.
This guy sounds like Hitoshi from Nyan Neko Sugar Girls.
One north of Casper's Rocket.
Yeah.
One path rawr. Leads to this place. Look closely at the borders. Once you find it, come back here. In this trial, you will rock it.
Go one north of the rocket? Is that what he said?
In the Freelands, you shall unlock it. Two east of Roddy's Bullring.
Two east of Roddy's Bullring.
One north of Casper's Rocket.
One north of Casper's Rocket. Can you guys remember that? I know the answer is no, but can you? Where's the Bullring? It's this way, isn't it? This is the Bullring. Whiskers growing at the speed light. Put the trimmer into overdrive. Thoughts are running through my mind. Just about remember what? Yeah, exactly. Oh, thanks for that egg. Hi, Mika. Hi, Apetero. What's up? I don't even remember what I had for dinner yesterday. Yo, what's all this shit? Oh, they made little gravestones for their websites. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, we've been here before. Hanukkah begins in only 2 weeks. Cool. When the fuck is Neon Nico Sugar Girls Season 2? I don't know. Hello, ma'am. Dragon Breeder. The Court of Phaedrala. Dragon Breeder, Master of Potions, Lady of Wisdom. Is she single? Welcome all to my court.
Hello to all you freelance travelers. Welcome to the Court of Phaedrala. You must be tired from your travels. Here, have a life elixir.
Hell yeah. I can adopt a dragon?! Yes, 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 yes. Do I get to pick which one? I also like eating big eggs. And I also like giving rides and flirting, baby. Yo, what's going on here, though? That's not a dragon. That's a toad. That's a toad dragon. How come it's like dragon, dragon recolor, dragon recolor? Obviously a frog. I'm gonna go with gray balls.
Downloading Dragon Gradalus.
Yeah, give me gray balls. Yeah! 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 I'm making a dragon centipede. This is good. Things are progressing well, I'd say. I haven't found like any internet crime so far, but things are progressing pretty well. Here, you can also have a sandwich with your asshole. You know, it's like a little side dish. Extreme dragon event. The noises it makes when you pick them up is satisfying. Okay, that might be like one too many dragons. In fact, let's just have the bottom row. I gotta save room for all my good internet goodies. But this guy can have a sandwich here. Oh yeah, because he doesn't have any butthole to eat. Here you go. You just get a sandwich. This dragon in the front, he's just fucking like getting his butthole ate, and he's having a sandwich. Good for him. Are these the Imagine Dragons? They are in fact the Imagine Dragons. It's a butthole sandwich, is it? It might be. It's like Grandma used to make. Goobery Delight is Phaedrala's famous family recipe passed down from her witch grandmom. Affects extra magic mana energy. Makes you smell good. Brown. Just like Gatorade. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is just purple flavor Gatorade. What do they call the purple? I think purple Gatorade might just be like grape. I heard that they had to stop making Gatorades with flavor names like Winter Blast or whatever. Because, like, people were too confused as to what the fuck that means, and they were like, this means it won't sell. But I sort of like when drinks just are like, it tastes vaguely of fruit, and we're gonna give it a name like Springtime Chillo. Water plus magic. Water is the most famous drink for a good reason. Yeah, because it keeps you alive. It's good for you and is in all rivers. What if it's a river of money? There shouldn't be no water in a river of money. Effects: health, energy, detoxification of your body. Animals like you more and lick you. Hell yeah! It tastes like winter, dummy. See, Ojaxer gets it. Tidal crush, riptide rush. Everyone who ever drank water died. To be fair, I'm drinking like an electrolyte drink right now, so. Green dragon milk? Pumped from the breast of a... Huh. Wait, what? Dragons don't nurse? Lizards don't nurse. They don't have tits. How would they nurse? What are they nursing? Where are the dragon's breasts? Effects: make strong babies if pregnant. Vitamins and minerals, like spinach. Vitamins and minerals, like spinach. How do I get the green dragon milk? Right click save. How do I get the green dragon milk? Dragon's breasts. More like dragging these breasts on my face. Fairy milk. Oh no. Okay, well the fairies. Pumped from the breast of a nursing fairy. I think I've seen porn like that before. Totally ethical. Fedrala always pays a handsome sum. I mean, if fairies, I assume, are anything like humans, it's possible for them to have a surplus. Maybe you should just find a fairy who's like, I got too much titty milk, dude. You can just have it for free. Effects: flying, jumping high, better singing, sparkling skin. Is this what they give to Edward Cullen? Was he drinking fairy boob juice? If donkey came out in dragon, so why not do dragon milk? Did the donkey dragon, did the Shrek dragon have to breastfeed? Wait, are the dragon donkey babies, are they mammals or are they dragons? Are they just like donkey-ish dragons? Who gave them milk? Did Shrek give them milk? Please, ma'am, spare a spoonful of titty milk. Man. Mighty Characters is like, yes, alright, thank you. I feel like I'm getting the vibe of, Mika, if you want to read all of these, stop questioning so much shit. Vampire blood, sometimes called vampire milk. For the love of God! Fucking milk! Milk! Sort of milk!
Milk!
Because this special liquid is pumped from nursing vamp- It's pumped from nursing vampires. How many different kinds of boobs have you milked today, ma'am? Do you have a vampire farm? Do you keep all your vampires in a little barn? And you keep rotating your vampires, getting them pregnant with little vampire babies so you can get more vampire blood? But by blood you mean milk? Why the fuck didn't you just call it vampire milk? Vampire milk sounds like the name of like someone's like fanfiction.net username. Like XXX vampire milk XXX. And they'd write like Full Metal Alchemist fanfic that's like really over the top edgy. And like maybe it's a vampire AU. I'm sorry, I'm acting out something in my head. Don't worry, it's not blood. Ha! Effects: turns you into vampire for 3 days. Only 3 days? Biological classifications are actually fake as hell. Fish aren't a real group of animals, even though we all know fish are real. Fish are real? Big if true. Goobery delight, big size. Fedrala's grandma's favorite elixir lasts me about a lot of it. But is it as good as granny cream, hot butter, ice cream? Granny cream, hot butter, ice cream. Granny cream, hot butter, ice cream. You put it in a vial, mix it with purple. That's Goobery delight, but it's still granny cream. Granny cream, hot butter, ice cream. Stone beer, it tastes like rocks. It makes you strong, like rocks too. Big muscles, affects big muscles. Don't drink too much or your muscles will grow and grow until they explode. If this existed in the real world, people would inject this directly into their wiener. Sacred Garden Games are no longer officially on Hypnospace, but check out my tribute site. Cool. This is a really cool webpage. I wish there was more on it. This is like my favorite. This portrait might be my favorite part. I like how she's got like a green upper lip and a purple lower lip. Kind of stunting. Pretty sure all the YouTubers are like, oh fuck, gotta do my inspired daily look for college. Sometimes I've watched those YouTuber videos where they're like, here's my daily college look, and it's like a 30-step process, and their face is like completely caked with makeup. And I'm just like, dude, if I was going to class, I'm pretty sure I'd be like, eyeliner, maybe a little foundation, done, I'm out. There's a specific page I want to hear your opinions on. Okay. I should probably,
thank you for subscribe, gamer.
Gamer? Nelson JD, thank you so much for subscribe, gamer.
Thank you, gamer. Ma, ma, ma. Thank you, gamer. Ma, ma, ma.
You watch clown makeup YouTubers? No, no. Like, just ones who wear a lot. But there are people who specialize in clown makeup. That is a thing. I think maybe you are tell jokes? But that's a thing. What is this? Whiskers growing at the speed light. Put the trimmer into overdrive. Thoughts are running through my mind. Just about you'll want to go back to the freelance, not go home. Oh. Yeah, no, I was on my way there. I just... this is the map that I went. I guess if I had hit back arrow again, I probably would have ended up here. So here's the question. Why is this a song about shaving? Anyway, it's getting a bit much, so I'm gonna mute it for now. Yes, that one was a joke. That's funny. You should do stand-up. People do that professionally for like music videos and stuff are cool. I think anybody who's like really good at makeup is cool. I used to be really into that stuff when I was a bit younger. And I would spend a lot of time making my makeup like super perfect. And now I don't. I just get it like, okay, I look better than I did before. Nice. And then I'm done. Oh yeah, I've been here. Wait, do the different buttons here do anything? Shut up. Okay. They officially do not. Not that castle, the other castle. You got it! Makeup tutorials are fun to watch. Yeah, I definitely have watched them with zero intention of replicating the look and just been like, how did you do that? That looks cool. What is this? This one? No, we've been here before. I'm the visual wizard eagle. I mean, this music is fucking awesome. I have been wiggling the mouse sometimes, but I also sometimes, like the moment to shut up, collect myself while I'm paneling around. The one you passed a while ago. I passed a castle that wasn't that one? This one? Is this what you mean? I mean, we've been here before.
You have just stepped into the warm abode of Gil and Sarah Sanders. On Gil's page, you will find fantasy, sci-fi, and cybercog.
Oh, I don't know if I've clicked these before. Music.
Sarah's page is all about on and offline fantasy interactive theater and features a few of her strong opinions. Haha. This is an anti-sacred garden home.
What's with the quotes?
We do not support the touchy-feely wimpy direction their company is headed.
What? What? Click Sarah's page first. All right.
Welcome to the virtual hypnospace study of Sarah Sanders. I'm a 41-year-old wife and big-time daydreamer. This is my place, so it's my way or the highway. Enjoy your stay.
All right, let's check out the art gallery. This is exactly like that one Beatle. Which one is it? That one fucking famous guy from the Beatles? He has a fucking online gallery on his website where he's like, here's the artwork I've made while on tour. And it's like this quality. Ringo Starr, yes! Yes! Thank you, I'm so glad people knew what I'm talking about. This is like actually better than what Ringo Starr draws.
If you hang out around the Psy lot, you've probably seen Gil's art.
John Lemon? Yes, that guy. John Lemon.
I dabble too. Though my stuff isn't as good as Gil's, I do have fun making it.
I like Cactus with Arrow. It's very evocative. Serenia, my character in the Sanderverse. The fuck is the Sanderverse?
Deborah the Giant Gnome. Deborah is a character wrote for the Sanderverse. Gil thinks she's too stupid, so he won't include her.
That's rude. Also, she kind of looks more like an orc to me with the green skin, but hey.
Serenia is the character I play in my husband and Maya's interactive theater campaign, the Sanderverse. She is an archer with mind-reading and telepathic communication abilities.
She seems cool.
Though she's an excellent archer, she only attacks when absolutely necessary. She feels a strong sense of compassion and empathy for others due to her telepathic abilities.
Oh, that kind of
so
sucks for her.
So understanding her enemies and employing diplomacy is always how she tries to resolve things.
What is a Syrix?
Age, 26. Race, Syrix.
Powers,
telepathy.
Also, she can fly and never dies, and she pisses glitter.
Movie review, The Blender. Linda Horror suggested this and wow, is it cheesy. I wonder if I'm missing something because the gory parts are amusing when they're on, but most of it is just bad dialogue between amateur actors.
I forgot if you use the keyboard in this game, it makes typing sounds. This is what I feel like when I'm like productive at work and I'm like writing an email and like someone comes up and you're like, what are you doing? And I'm like, hold on. And I'm like, how can I help you?
Music review, Arcelo, Fragments. This is an album Stooge puts on while we're gaming. I need him to record me a copy because sometimes I get lost in the atmosphere of the music and forget about our game. 10/10.
10/10.
Travel review, Orlando, Florida. Orlando is only fun if you're rich.
We Damn, get him!
Hotel there and it was adequate, but the theme parks were so disappointing. Most of your time there will involve waiting in long lines while the sun fries your skin. 2/10.
Damn, get him! Alright, quick opinion board, is that what's down here? Yes, she is. I mean, they were like, oh, she's got strong opinions, but I don't know. Her strong opinions are, this movie was cheesy, and this music is good, and this city is boring. I don't feel like those are very strong opinions. Is she just suffering as a result of being a woman and therefore needing to be like soft-spoken and gentle? And so they're like, God, Sarah, you're such a bitch. And she's like, I just have thoughts and feelings. Whatever, listen to the good clacking. Sorry if you can't handle me at my worst. And my worst is just like, that movie was kind of bad. And you're like, Alright, let's check out the guys page.
Note for all you smart Alex out there, the page is Gil S. S is in Sanders, my last name, creates. It is not Gil Secretes. Thank you.
It is absolutely Gil Secretes.
Gil S. creates.
Gil's tunes.
Gil here. So I'll be straight with you guys. I am pretty new to making music. I'm not terrible, or so my wife says, but I'm still learning. So I'm not really looking for feedback right now since I know it's a little rough. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so ready.
Downloading Gil Cybercog Circus.
Thank you for the one bit, Joshua has the one. Thank you, very kind.
Music file added to Toonbox library.
Great! This is gonna be my new stream intro! See, it's like you listen to this and you can tell this was made by someone who, like, can make music, and they're like, I'm gonna make music that sounds bad, but it's like, this is still better than probably anything I could compose. I used to try to compose music for a while. In fact, more recently, I tried to get into writing lyrics. Not so good at both, but if I had to choose, I could probably write lyrics. Writing music, not so fucking much. It would probably sound like that, but worse. Would you like some pills, Cody Bones? Here you go! Dun 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 dun. Hell yeah! Oh hell, she looks like a Sweet Bro and Hella Jeff character. Check that shit out. Oh baby, oh baby. I don't know, this music's, why is it called Ready to Shave? This music is making me insane for some reason.
The Sanderverse is an original QOSM interactive theater campaign with its own world, characters, and lore.
It this is like D&D, right?
With the best parts of science fiction and cybercog.
This is just what is cybercog? I know what D&D is.
Serenia is a character me and my wife Sarah made up, based on many of Sarah's real life quirks. Serenia is a master.
So she's a self-insert. Nothing wrong with that.
With almost any being in the Sanderverse. This drawing is my own artistic interpretation of Serenia. Click the link below to see my wife's drawing she uses in game.
Let me compare the two. So here's the husband's drawing with the big. The giant right tit and the very small left tit and the very round, plump Barney ass. And then here's her drawing. I kind of prefer her drawing. It's very cute. She's like, yeah, I got a little bow. She's like not gonna fire it or anything. She's just sort of showing it to you. Hey, check out my bow. I kind of like this rib cage thing she's got going on her tank top. Once again, I can sort of look at this and tell that this was like a drawing done by someone who can draw. You can just tell him.
Signal is played by me.
Okay, shut up. Signal.
He plays a guitar that is used to hack into cybercog systems when plugged into them. The notes are interpreted as computer inputs. Signal was once a rock star, based a little on Chowder Man, so he is very charismatic and is always getting into trouble with Serenia for being irresistible to women. He must always wear sunglasses because his unshielded gaze is too powerful.
Pussy. Destroyer. Who's Ginsby?
Ginsby is a cybernome character played
Ginsby?
By our friend Stooge. His character is always trying to cause mischief and crack jokes, which is honestly a little annoying and interrupts the game. I'll scan an artwork when I get around to it.
Show me him! The best part about mastering something is then being able to break it down and do whatever you want with it. Dude, that's like so many YouTube musicians. They're like, I'm a fucking genius, here's my beautiful ass music. Anyway, here's like a 20-second loop of a song I wrote about penises.
X01001 Cluster Blade.
Dude, this really brings me back to, like, being in school and drawing and being an artist and, like, making friends who got into art with me. And I would be like, here's my sketchbook. And there's, like, a bunch of me, like, attempting life drawing and being, like, drawing characters and fan art. And then, like, this guy next to me, like, check out my sketch. And this is not shade. this is just funny. Absolutely not shade. There'd be, like, some guy next to me who's like, check out my sketchbook! And it'd be, like, 10 sword drawings, 15 sword drawings, 10 drawings of guns, 10 drawings of guns with fire coming out of them. And I was like, man. So, I posted this early, but I fucked my feet. Yeah? Did you, Hyper Hippie? Here, I'm going to add the term I fucked my feet up chasing an ice cream truck. Fortunately, the old man driver saw me and stopped and waited for me to catch up. I can't run worth a damn, so it was nice of him to do that. I told him to keep the change as a tip. I'm so sorry about that, dude. I hope you're doing better, and I hope the ice cream was worth it. Myself, a Dungeon of Shitpost song called... I can't read this. Oh, but it's just Mindless Self-Indulgence backwards. Okay. What's my favorite Mindless Self-Indulgence song? Shit. Get it up! I wanna make you horny, but I can't get it up!
If you're familiar with cybercog classics or
Ixion, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up,
get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up,
get
it up. Cogwork terminals are rare machines that are used by humanoids
cool.
in the Sanderverse to absorb data cog data.
So this is like cyberpunk
they
shit.
Often go haywire, causing unintended side effects.
Get
once
some rest for your feet. Put them in Mika's mouth for warmth. I agree, actually. Go right ahead.
Powerful techno-psychic abilities. Cogwork terminals are old, unreliable, and only a few remain.
I thought the sword is named the Clussy Blade. Yeah, it says the Clussy Blade. Is it just me or is this a sword with nails coming out of it? Cyberpunk 1998. What the fuck is that? god, I want to sit on that couch. Oh my god. Oh, I belong here. I belong on the couch. Put me right there. Yeah, baby, put me on the couch. Wait, can I get my ass on there? Put me on the couch. Yeah. He's a baddie and a villain. I do consider myself something of a baddie. Ow. Hey, don't jump on the couch. Too fucking late. What are you, my dad?
Kosh.
Kosh?
Kosh.
Kosh?
Kosh.
Kosh?
Koshes look like normal sofas and couches, but they actually crave flesh. They are common in the Sandiverse since most of the world consists of old high-rises and dusty abandoned apartments, connected to one another by metal walkways.
Kosh?
Mama Groth.
Mama Groth.
The Mama Groth, once thought of as an urban myth.
How do I get the Mama Groth milk?
The fabled 0Z1X datacog. The Mama Groth lives in the northern vine groves and is highly territorial. The Mama Groth only speaks in grunts,
but
has been known to communicate telepathically and is believed to be highly intelligent.
Why has it got blood on its hands? Wait, why are his thumbs on backwards? My dude, what's the matter with your hands? They're all backwards. This is what happens when you reference your own hands for art, but you don't think about how they're actually supposed to fit on the body.
Villavan is the ruler of the largest post-Earth settlement, the Towers. He wields absolute power and is quick to dispatch of beings who stand in the way of his kingdom's expansion plans. He wields the Scepter of Leafwind, an ancient cyber-cogent tool that gives its master
because
control
blood
over
is
all
awesome
plant
and
life.
Also cool. True. Oh no! Oh no! He looks like the character from Fireball Awakening!
Copyright Gil Sanders. If you would like to play your own Sanderverse game, chit-chat me and I will send my campaign book.
Okay, so I was right. It's literally D&D. This is like cyberpunk D&D game. This chick is awesome. It's kind of funny because like this character's drawing is like... this looks pretty sound. This has a weird giant right tit. This is a good sword drawing. This is very nice, considering, like, the nice, like, three-dimensionality here. Like, all these sides being appropriate. I don't know, if I'm talking about amateur art, like, this looks extremely nice. This literally looks like game concept art. This guy's got the nipples. And then this is kind of like shit. His thumbs are backwards and his feet are like Fire Emblem Awakening. Feet may actually be harder for me to get to look natural than hands. I also have that issue, because usually when I draw feet, they are chewed, and I don't feel like it's that hard to draw a shoe. Well, sometimes it is. But you don't have to do extremities. You don't have to do toes. And then when you draw, like, an actual foot, it's like, Jesus Christ, this just looks like a fucking block of cheese with some olives stuck into the side. Maybe it's an intentional shit design. Maybe. On Lionel. The ready-to-shave analysis page. A work-in-progress full analysis on the Muse, and lyrics of epic masterpiece by The Chowder Man. Alright, I'm ready for the ready-to-shave and... It looks like several chicken cutlets soaking in grape Kool-Aid.
Gil's ready-to-shave analysis.
Song used with permission from The Chowder Man. Alright, what's the commentary?
That's weird. What kind of music is that? A song about shaving? Get out of town.
A song about shaving? Get out of town!
If I had a penny for every time I heard one of these ignorant statements, I would have millions of dollars. Can you blame them? They're just ignorant and uninformed. There's no appreciation anymore of fine art. Everyone just wants it now. If you really take time to listen, I listened to this record at least 500 times. At least, you will begin to appreciate kinds of music you never thought possible. All you hear now on the radio is flip-flop, I wish it flopped, with lyrics about dirty acts, shooting gangs, or sniffing drugs. What happened to when real men made real music? The music one could put headphones on after school and get lost in. Music for the thinking man. Music where they actually play instruments instead of push buttons on a computer.
I don't know, this song sounds a little push buttons on a computer-y. Wait, I want to pause.
Here we are transported to a tense scene in the Chowder Man's bathroom. This first verse is brilliant because it is both a story and a metaphor. A metaphor represents something else other than the obvious thing.
Thank you.
His whiskers, a metaphorical representing of the things holding him back in life, are growing at the speed of light. He has to put the trimmer on overdrive to get rid of them. When you put something into overdrive, that means you are testing the limits of that thing. Let's take a car for example. If you overdrive a car, you are running that engine so hot that it could explode, but the advantage is that you go really fast and pass all the slower drivers. Back to the song though. He then switches to a more personal few lines where he lets us know that the thoughts are running through my mind and that he's lonely in a bathroom at night. This sets the moody stage for the rest of the song. I imagine he's in a bathroom at a truck stop, his hands trembling as he tries to frantically shave these whiskers. Again, a metaphor of life.
Just like me for real. All right.
Again, we have two lines that are the metaphor, represents another thing, of shaving.
Yeah, you're taking notes, everyone? Take notes. This will be on the test.
The line later up, the world don't understand, is very meaningful. The world just lets their whiskers grow. They just let all the evil consume them until they are running the rat race like all the others, bitter and consummated. Mm. The last two lines represent this hidden power that comes into play later in the song. He knows that shaving will let it out, but is he really ready? Note, the Chowder Man often brings musical or lyrical themes back later. This is known as a leitmotif in music theory. It is very complex.
It's not... Okay. I know what a leitmotif is. I wrote a song in the sixth grade as a music class project that had a leitmotif because it was part of the project. It is not that complex. No, I was hoping he was gonna do the whole song. Hold on, can I look up the lyrics? Fuck. Ready to shave. Damn it! I was hoping there was gonna be a webpage with just all the lyrics. Alright, we'll listen. We'll listen. Let's listen to this. Oh. Did I just close the game? Oh no, I didn't. I just minimized it. Wait, does it?
The Chowder Man, ready to shave.
Thank you, Canaanite. Holy shit.
The truth, freed from the arms of chaos, arrives slowly, methodically. A star in the sky, the earth rumbles, a drone so sincere. And I'm not frightened, I just
what?
Am.
What are you doing?
I'm not afraid, I won't look away.
I don't know, this song kinda does fuck. Oh, sorry. In case anyone was really grooving. Hi, Cody Bones. Hello. Thanks for coming to the stream. Let's check out results for interactive theater. What's this? Cybercog resource page. Oh, yeah. We looked at this. The Wizard Eagle. Oh, this is the one that's... Yeah, never mind. I've seen this before. Can't remember what's what. We saw this. What is this? Oh, yeah. Sarah. I like Deborah. Include her in your fucking D&D. Include her. Well, so I've done all this exploring and I haven't found a single person to fuck with. Oh man, mystream.store. Can a mod please delete that bot? By followers, primes, and viewers on mystream.store. No more Mount Viewers. Mount Viewers was the best. I loved that. By followers at Mount Viewers. That was the best. Anyway. Is there another page I need to explore here? I mean, I need to find the secret treasure. But I didn't quite understand the instructions. Here, I should watch the video again. Hold on. Maybe I should write it down this time? Maybe I should be a smart gamer and, like, make a note? I do have note paper right here. Oh, I just knocked over something on my desk. Let's watch the video again. Here we go.
A secret stash is hidden. In the Freelands, you shall unlock it. Two east of Roddy's Bullring, that's me. One north of Casper's Rocket. Only one path leads to this place. Look closely at the borders. Once you find it, come back here.
Once you find
it. In this trial, you will rock it.
Oh, yeah, it's true. I could just use the sticky note thing in the game, but
penis, 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 penis.
I can make it say whatever I want. Can make it say whatever I want.
Eat the butt. Eat a butt. Epic dragon orgy.
Wait, how does it- wait, how does it say this?
Pond. 100% juice.
Cody, there's a filter on that. Cody, there's a filter on that that I have enabled to protect myself.
Penis, penis,
thank
penis,
you for
penis,
the 100
penis,
bits.
Bones, penis, 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 penis. Penis, 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 Cody Bones, penis, 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 penis. The system is down. 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 The system is down.
Man, you gotta get a sense of rhythm. All right. Two east of the bull thing. I wrote bullfrog. But east would be this way. So maybe I have to like go around. But I can't even go to east. Wait, unless there's something I didn't see. Funny story, my little nephew shoved his Eevee plush in the freezer again. Is he trying to get Glaceon? Just imagine the map in your head. Okay, I'm imagining the map. Two east, even if you go north, east, south, and then east again. Hello? Hello? Just one mountain! What the fuck did I just break it? There's no way to go east, though. If you have the PC on too long, it slows down a lot. You don't say. Yes, there is. There's a path to the east? Okay, hold on. Let me check that out again. You missed it. Path to the... Is it up here? East means right. I don't see... any... Oh, is it this tiny thing? Oh, what the fuck, man? It's so small! I was, like, looking all around, like... What the fuck? Alright, whatever. Cool! What's this shit? Alright.
Downloading Axtreel 2.
Alright, let me check this shit out. Shit, better write this down.
The father of the Freelands, his Cybercoggian name. The mother of the Freelands, what she shoots in her game. The amount of zones that Merchantsoft sent to an early grave. Now return to the Freelands, south of the Colosseum, and input this code you figured out for your final test. I really hope to see ya.
I really hope to see ya.
Bro, you don't need to put the microphone in your mouth. Alright, this- what was the Cyberman's Cyberconian name? Okay, well the number of websites, is it the same as the number of graves? Because that would be 5. So that's 5 zones. 5 zones. What is it? The girl's character just shoots bad guys, I thought. Oh, arrows! 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 Arrow. So be... something arrow 5. Just eat your microphone! This is the guy from Merchantsoft that has the robes on, by the way. Wait, the first website I saw that was like... Cybercog. No, Roddy's not the robe guy. Okay. Wait, what is this? Enter your password. Okay. Alright, I'm done. I think I can just get to it from the first page, right? Cybercog man? Cognizant? No. Not this one. I'm pretty sure the V is Jay Tholen, the game creator. Did he also happen to do a voice in Neon Necro Sugar Girls? Not this one. Ugh, I have to do everything through this map? I don't want to hear about shaving! Sorry, I'm sorry, I let myself- sorry, I had an emotional moment, sorry. Just try to keep it professional. This guy? Gary? What's his Cybercognium name? Techno Shamanatrix? Yeah, I had a heated gamer moment. It's okay, you don't need to touch me. Not that guy. Okay. Different guy. Oh, the Gil Secretes guy? Okay. Let's go find Gil Secretes. signal. Signal arrow 5? I don't know what that means. Signal arrow 5. Signal arrow 5? Signal? Or does this guy have a different name? You just put the password in. Okay. I thought maybe it was gonna be like something more detailed than that. Like I was gonna have to figure out the riddle, and then the riddle's answer would be like, fucking pudding. And then I would put pudding, and it would be like, oh my god, you got it! But it's not that cool. Oh, do I have to spell it right? Because he's like, signal. Is it case sensitive? No spaces. How the fuck would I know that? Well, damn! Oh, shit.
Are you worthy of acceleration?
Acceleration?
Accelerator is only for members of the Sovereign Alliance of Imagination.
You getting hypnotized in this? Hell yeah.
To prove that you are a member of the Psi and gain access to Accelerator, please answer the following 6 questions.
Just so I can download a virus? What is the name of Psi's special custom-made zone? The Freelance. What did Casper Air Graphics do before he made awesome fantasy sci-fi at work? What the fuck? Who is Casper Air Graphics? It's not a virus, it's a speed booster. Every speed booster is a virus. I don't know what you're talking about. Every speed booster is a virus. I love how there's quotes around punk rock. Is it maybe he played synthesizer in a cool punk band? Cool punk? Did you not see Casper's page? If I do, I don't remember what he did before sci-fi artwork. Maybe I should double check. You know what? Let's do this the natural way. I could sit here and be like, guys, give me the answer. Or I could just go and find this. Which one is Casper? Is this the one? No, this guy was, like Greg or something. I guess I can listen to a song about shaving today. It's not this one. Is it this one? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I saw this. I just haven't looked at this page this stream. Okay, let's check it out. About.
Casper has always been an artist, but 10 years ago he found his true calling when a musical collaborator opened his eyes to the world of airbrush art. After working as a successful musician and composer for almost 30 years, Casper took up airbrush art in 1989 and hasn't looked back.
Good for
you. Casper specializes in fantasy and science fiction art, but he's always open to new concepts.
What was he doing? It says he was a successful musician and composer for almost 30 years. But what was he composing? Music. Here we go. Oh.
I was the lead guitarist and composer for the band Kleifta from 1970 until 1988. We were famous for our long cosmic rock.
Cosmic rock!
Mythology.
Dude, I love that kind of shit.
I do not own the rights to Kleifta's music anymore, so I can't provide it for download. But a song from my best album is playing on my page. If you are familiar with the FLIST system, you can find some of the songs there. I personally don't mind if you download it that way. Trenny's fans might recognize my song Sport Anthem as the official theme of the Trenny's North American Open.
Hell yeah.
I'm learning how to record music on the computer and hope to release a record under my name sometime next year.
I don't know if I've seen his airbrush art. Let's see it. Oh, fuck yeah, baby. Hell yeah. Now this is what the fuck I'm talking about! Fuck yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Making everybody's fucking minivans look like absolute hot shit. What is this? How much money does it cost for you to do things? We just don't know. I clicked quote- okay. Casper does not take explicit, gory, or pornographic requests. Alright, I'm out. Sorry. I guess we just... our creative minds might vary a little too much, Mr. Casper. I wanted penises and gore. The password, oh, it was on, I totally passed by it. It's here, right? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Signal arrow 5. What are the short scary? Wait, what? What are the short scary stories involving everyday objects called? Hint: they were invented by the citizens of the comic shop. Rip the comic shop. Aren't they called spookies? I remember that girl. The one girl talks about it. Don't mess up. You'll have to start all over. I guess I can check her page again. Which one of these is that girl who was like, "I love scary stories"? You can still get a sexy wizard fighting a sexy dragon, they just can't be having sex. You have a point. Is it this one? What is... No. She was by the tombs. Okay, this one. Nice. Let's see here. Oh god. I'm sorry. Is the music too jam? I can turn it back on. Sorry if any of you guys were fucking jamming.
About Linda. Hello, I'm Linda. I've been crafting, chronicling, and collecting weird things and oddities for as long as I can remember.
Freak television geek scaries. Oh, it's scaries. I don't even have to read anymore. It was right there on the page. She looks cool. Yeah, she does actually look cool. She looks like someone I'd be friends with. Scaries. Which popular dragon adoptee is an impish prankster and goofball? This dragon was famous in the Dream Castle. Isn't it Greyballs? Or is it the last guy? I better brush up on my dragons. Which one is the prankster? Me too, man. Oh shit! Shrimp OS, thank you so much for raiding! What's up, raiders? Oh my god! I actually watched like a little bit of your stream. What's up, dude? Can we get a shout out for good old Shrimp OS? Oh, Soft Jules is here too! Hey, I was just in your stream the other day too! When you were reading fanfic. That shit was awesome. Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. I'm Prismaya Cool Streamer. Welcome to my cool stream.
Thank you for subscribing.
Gamer!
I have a transparent version of that Yoda I made that moves. I'll send it to you.
Please! Hold on, mute this shit. Please, dude! Ugh, you're the best. Thank you. Fuck. Yoda that moves? Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Alright, where's the fucking dragon milk building? That girl's webpage where she's like, I do fantasy stuff. I milk dragons, I milk fairies, wow. I milk vampires. It's not this one. Wow! This is impressive because Yoda famously does not move. He's old, you know? It's not the rocket ship. It's a castle. There are literally, like, three castles. Ugh. Is this how you guys feel when you shave?
Wow!
Wow! I've actually never played- I was gonna comment on what you're streaming. I've actually never played Monster Hunter. But then, like, I keep asking people, like, should I play it? And people are like, no. I don't know if you can give me any insight to that, Shrimp OS. But thank you again. It's not this one. South of the Graves. Thank you. Appreciate you, Rukulin. Thank you. Oh, I have to burp. Okay. Which one is the Pankster Drag- Pankster? Did I just say Pankster? The Pankster Dragon. Greyballs is my favorite. Because I, too, like dancing to music, giving rides, and flirting. Mika's a meanie? What did I say? People who say no understand the fact it's a little grindy, but that's the fun. See, I like level grinding, so I don't know why people have been like, no. Have you guys watched me play- as an RPG enjoyer, Have you guys seen how I literally do multiple streams where I'm like, let's just talk while I'm grinding? I kind of fucking dig that. Sorry, I'm actually trying to find this fucking vid file, mate. No. That's all I needed to hear from you. Please rest, gamer. Do whatever you need to do. You looked between the other two things I made and zeroed in on It's a Castle. I'm so sorry. When the chat is active, it can be hard. I am so sorry. I'm doing my very best. I'm but a humble gamer. Is this the one who likes stealing, grinning, evil, laughing? No. Which one likes playing? Oh, playing tricks. It's... Can you pronounce this?
Miraginius.
Mered...
Type. Purple.
No, shut up.
Magic.
No, shut up. Not that.
Miraginius.
Miraginius.
No.
Wow! Yes. Wait, how do you see this?
Snoggleoth.
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 That sounds like a insult. And gray balls. Honestly, at this point, it would probably be faster to just do this. I love the music that plays on this page. Can I download it? I would recommend combining several thoughts in one longer message, which is usually a bit more visible. See, Zirlon, I do agree to an extent, but still, it just, like... When I'm streaming, it's hard to hit the happy medium between looking at the game, being engaged in the game, and, like, looking at chat and being like... It's like this, you know? It's like... And that's kind of hard sometimes. I was just thinking earlier about how, like, I wanted to coin the term streamer brain. When it's like... I don't know if any of my fellow streamers can relate. But when you're in, like, you've been doing a long stream, and you're into, like, hour three or four streaming. And you just say or do something really stupid. Like, the other day when I was playing this game, and I pronounced Celtic... I pronounced Celtic as Celtic. And everyone's like, Miko, you're the Google sports team. And I was just like, I have been streaming for 5 hours. I don't know where I am. Please. Soft Jules, you're the big cheese! Yeah! I'm sorry, I got really into that. Yeah, that's right, Kate, and I just beef brain. Mariginius. Oh my god, this song is just so distracting. No matter if I, like, turn my headphones down, I'm just, like, saying, feel the razor on my skin, and I can't have, like, any other thoughts. What are Taurus and Muleta, aside from being the best comic heroes in the world? They're a bull in a cape. A human-eyed bull in a sentient cape. Yeah. Because they're based on bullfighting. What highly- I guess it's good that we sat there and read that, like, entire webpage, and then I was like, was that even worth it? Shrimp OS, you are the big cheese! Oh! What highly valuable cybercog items grant human- I don't know why I'm using that sound effect. Is everyone gonna ask for that now because I'm using it? Arkia, what? You're the big cheese! Yay! You need the dancing pizza gift from this game? I actually found it right before the stream and was like, I don't have any use for this, but... What highly valuable cybercog items grant human superpowers after they are decrypted in special computer terminals? Fuck. This is the last question. Highly valuable cybercog items grant human superpowers after they are decrypted in special I'm sure that was in that fucking, whatever that D&D game page was. After they're decrypted in special computer terminals. No use for the dancing cheese gift? You mean the pizza one? What do you want me to do with it? Email it? You want me to email all my friends and relatives? Just like, check out this dancing pizza. And then I just get an email from like my aunt. I'm like, I love pizza. God, that's so crazy. Where did you find this image? And to be fair, when you're like a stupid fucking idiot that's on the internet way too many hours of the day, and then you send an image to someone who is not, and then they're just like, where did you find this picture? And you're like, Google. Google. Yeah, email it. When people complain that like they didn't get notifications that I'm streaming, I sometimes want to just be... I've thought multiple times of starting an email list. Just like, listen, I put out a thing on Twitter. I put out a thing on Discord. You get the Twitch notification. If you miss that shit, I'm going to start an email list. That's like, you're going to get an email. It's like, Prismaya's live. Come to the stream. Hee-haw! It's Datacog's fuck shit tits. I was just about to go find the answer the natural way, but thank you for letting me cheat. Click here to download.
Downloading accelerator.
This is totally gonna break my computer, right? This is looking so good. Hell yeah! What happens now? It does speed things up, but it's also adware. That's what I'm fucking saying! Oh man, I can no, I want to donate to the dragon chick. Yeah. Yeah. Whiskers growing at the speed light. Put the trimmer into overdrive. Thoughts cool. Alright, should I give him the axe now? What? Okay, what's in my taskbar? Now you report it like an asshole. Yep. Wrong link?
Oh.
You picked the wrong thing. So I need to do like... Wait, hold on. Oh, malicious software. I'm sorry. I just clicked the wrong thing. I don't know. I somehow saw this as a computer for 2 seconds. Please, streamer brain. Alright, let's enforce some shit. This is really gonna piss these people off. What, I can't get rid of the sign? Okay. Can I get rid of the thing that says accelerator is completely free? Oh, here, I can just... Oh, I can't flag it? It's first in your taskbar.
An important message received from dispatch.
Yeah, I'm sure. The three lines. Oh, this? Oh, okay. Cool! I like how it makes lightning noises. Does it actually load pages faster? Oh man, it does. Wait, no it doesn't. I think they load like the same. Oh no, they do load faster. Let me check out, yeah. Dude, I should be using the bookmarks function more. This guy rules. Anyway, let me check out my email. Check a email. Let me, yeah. Pirated music downloads? Hell fucking yeah!
Downloading report underscore 10-19-1999. Downloading report underscore 11-12-1999.
Did you ever bookmark Got Game Way Lame? I did not.
Downloading report underscore 11-13-1999.
Can't you just find that one by searching like cool website or some shit?
This is a content infringement notice regarding multiple instances of unauthorized music distribution reported in unknown zone.
Yay.
Please utilize your enforcement tool to report and remove them as soon as possible. Note, hello Prismaya. I noticed that we had a ton of backed up music piracy reports from the last few weeks that were never assigned to an enforcer. I've attached the report text files. Please do these ASAP as it sounds very serious. Good luck, and thanks. Sam.
Thanks, Sam.
This case has been manually assigned to Prismaya by MS underscore Samantha. Click the cases tab above to view your progress on this case.
Okie dokie, artichokey. I actually, we're a little shy of 2 hours at this point, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and take a break right now, because I need to do a couple of things. So we're gonna go ahead and take our break. It's because at 2 hours, I think I'm going to be... I've got stuff to do in the game now. I'm going to be too engrossed, and I got a couple things to do. So we're going to do a quick BRB right now. Remember, gamers. Gamers never die. Gamers need to live forever. So I need you all to stand up, stretch, get water, walk around, do a dance, hug your dog, go outside, drink 2 glasses of water even. Do your thing. Come on. I mean it. Like, let's be healthy. Get up from your desk for just a minute. At least take a nice deep breath. If you can't stand up, I understand that too. At least get a good stretch out of your arms. Wiggle them around and stuff. You know. And I'll see you guys in about 5-10 minutes. Don't go nowheres.
Thank you.
someone was like, hey, get up, stretch, move around. 2 seconds, don't go nowheres. I mean, like, stay in the stream lobby or whatever you want to call it. Leave the stream open. Were you assuming I was like, hey, get up, get away from my computer? Get away from your computer? Leave the stream, go. That is not what I was saying. Come on now. Whatever, man. It's not up to me for you guys to have, like, basic deductive reasoning. Boop, 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 boop. Here I am. We're gonna do more. The stream lobby. I don't know what you want to call it. Like, the chat? The stream lobby? I like to imagine you guys are all, like, sitting in a lobby together, and I'm, like, on a stage with a microphone and, like, chattering teeth and a glass of water. Just watch someone play straight, and I can't watch them play it anymore. Okay, Lamango, thanks for sharing. Was Mika frying chicken? No, but Lamango was. Alright, what's my other email? Change your fucking passwords! Merchantsoft. 99 years old. San Francisco, California. Headband ID. The Hypnos, year 2000 update's coming. Are you ready? Okay. Just for fun. I want the t-shirt! Want to win a Hypnospace t-shirt? Instantly win 11? Click here to sign up. You are enrolled.
You are enrolled.
You are enrolled.
You are enrolled.
Hell yeah. Sorry for nuking your program. I'll give you more money if you want. Oh yeah, I was gonna see if it would let me do anything else to this page. Can I get rid of this? No. Alright, well. I'm supposed to go find some bad musics? Stolen musics? How do I figure out just pirated music downloads? Is it just, like, free downloads for any song? They're just like, unauthorized music distribution in unknown zone. So just anywhere, right? Okay. If I had to harbor a guess, at least one of them's probably in Teentopia. Let me think. What if Counselor Ronnie's up to it? No. I think the only song he's peddling is his own shitty ass song. Counselor Ronnie reporting for duty. Duty. Mika, unrelated, but how's Hilda? She's fine. I just actually saw her during the break, and she went, meow. It was a cat getting hurt. I don't like that. Understandable. I'm sorry, Lamango. Mika, I was joking. About what were you joking about? Me pissing? Pissing and shitting? Oh, get up, move around, don't go nowhere. Okay. You should make more jokes about me pissing. Let's check out Grayson's page. He's still got some cars. I like this music. Okay. It still just links to the main page of, for a second, I was like, is it a download now? No, it still just goes back to the main page. I love the kid on here who's like, I am not 11 years old, I'm 13. I want a free Pizza Dan CD. What about Randy's Dino World? Yeah, this is the one that's like, I'm 8 years old in third grade. No, I'm not. These are the cavemen. That feel on your piece splits in half. You got sister streams, NBZ? You just wanted a baby, but you came out with twins. Let's check out Timageddon. Shut the hell up. If I use my virus program, will it get rid of, piss? What about you, Zane? Zane is the best! I wonder who this is a picture of. Does he have any downloads to that song? You should get the highest level Hypnocure by playing Janitor. Janitor? I should bookmark this page. Or even by playing Outlaw. Yeah? This is the one who just has no... She no longer has a boyfriend, so she has no personality. Outlaw was the game that crashed your headband the first time around. I can play it again? Will it still crash my headband? What about Ashley's Spinning Planets? You got any music on here? Don't worry, we're all being shielded from Beef Brain. Shut up. How do I get rid of that? I don't want that anymore. Fuck your speed program pro asshole. Cure me. No viruses detected. How do I uninstall it? Here, Cody, have a sandwich. How about Beyond Twilight? You can just turn it off? Oh. Well then. I've been so zoned out for the last 30 minutes. Thanks for the sandwich. Maybe you're zoned out because you're hungry, dude. Eat a sandwich. All I got is ass sandwiches, but hopefully it'll be enough. True Tranquility virus apology.
Me and Tim. Okay, mostly Tim. Would like to apologize to everyone for that gross virus thing. It was supposed to just be a joke between us. But Tim thought I actually thought it would be cool to give everyone a joke virus and it almost got him into big trouble. WITW.
What is WITW? What is the word? Will it tinkle? Wizard? Wizard in the world? What in the world? Oh! How the fuck did I come up with a wizard in the world first? Why did you drink up all the internet, Mika? I was thirsty. I'm gonna drink up all your internet. I drinked up your internet. Where's the wiener? Right here. That's my favorite episode of Good Mythical Morning. Will it tinkle, wizard? That sounds like if I had a nightmare about Good Mythical Morning. Just like, listen, I've fucked up nightmares. I'm laughing because it sounds probable. I like fall asleep watching Good Mythical Morning, and I have a nightmare that Rhett and Link are like, will it tinkle wizard? And they just fucking pee on each other. My actual fucking nightmare. Alright, let's check out Cool Punk Paradise. Cool Punk is dead! Lord have mercy. Cool Punk has fallen.
Cool Punk has fallen. Those who would seek to exploit and profit from it are the true killers. They have not stopped. Still, they feed on its rotting corpse.
Who is this? This literally looks like YouTube clickbait. All it needs is like a red circle and an arrow.
Never mind the lip-syncing sellout. Forget the helicopter crash. August of 1999 marked the real nail in the coffin of Cool Punk. The corralling of Hypnospace users into sponsored zones damaged more communities than just ours, but unlike those groups, ours cannot exist under corporate overseers.
Corporate?
Cool Punk isn't an idea anymore. It's a brand. They've identified what makes us US. And are selling it back to us through advertising partnerships and an array of worthless digital products.
Boy, this sure is some relevant shit, huh?
We can, of course, continue to inhabit this hijacked shell of a world. If we're more devoted to symbols of freedom, even those of our own design, than freedom itself, we deserve our hollow existence here.
Anyway, fungus scene. Mika's ass is a freshly toasted sandwich. Yeah, no, it is a whole ass Baconator. I agree. Every band ever lip syncs during live performance is just a thing because, shockingly. Well, yes and no. A lot of times they sing with like backing and shit too. I don't know. I don't really care. I Especially when they're doing like elaborate dances, it's like you can't really do that without being like. Anyway, fungus?
Fungus scene is the beauty that grows in the damp, dark, forgotten.
Backing audio? That's. Scene.
Fungus scene is genuine. Fungus scene will spread. Fungus scene is us. Fungus scene is.
Audio backing and lip syncing are not the same thing. Search fungus scene! There's a lot of fungus going on here. You guys want to listen to some fungus music with me? Oh, is this? This is like not- they can't- can they not- illegal. How do I- illegal. No, not the gray box. Not the fucking gray box. Illegal. Wait, I want to download it first. Before I get you in internet trouble, let me download your music. The last thing you want in your Burger King lettuce is somebody's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might just be what you get. Alright, now that I took it, die. This is their own music, is it? Cause I just see more coming soon. Send music to Father Fungus. Well, I'm about to find out. Okay, it is their own music. Cause I thought it was like, send me music and I'll put up downloads for it. Oh shit! Hell yeah, I just found our ticket. Hashtag music. What is this? Barnaby's chair? Oh, this shit. Well, this is their own band. Did they scribble out one of their members? Some drama. Music. I had fish with pasta and veget. Oh, speaking of food, did everyone eat today? So what did you eat? If not, then what are you guys getting or making? Oh, thanks, Archean. What did I eat? Oh, I had some, I had a sandwich with sausage and peppers. That was my dinner. It was technically half a sandwich. And, and some apple slices. Yum, yum. What is this? Music of Dylan Merchant, Hazopedia. What is this? Oh, this. You guys want to listen to some Dirt Haze? The Cauldron Kids. That sounds like a real band. I bet that is a real band. What about this Chowderman review? Do you have a download on here? I don't know, but I can't read this shit. He just fucking, he, like, stuck a fucking paper that he typed out on a typewriter and then slammed it in a scanner and uploaded to the internet. That's like, imagine a website where all the text was, like, scans from somebody's notebook. That was, like, one time, I got a link from somebody that's like, hey, I have, this book, or rather this writing that's, like, really precious, like, well-written notes for, like, learning Japanese. And I was like, cool. And I downloaded it thinking they were sending me a book, and it was, like, literally scans of somebody's, like, Japanese notes. And they were hard to read and not scanned well. And I was like, thank you. Is this your first playthrough? Yes, it is. Thanks for asking. I tend to forget to use the first playthrough tag, but it is. I'm looking for some illegal music distribution. But I think going to the hashtag music tag search, whatever, is not gonna get me where I'm going. Oh, this is the one with all the broken shit. Ooh, cool rock. This one looks like Mark Zuckerberg.
Virus detected. For your safety, please open
your fucking mom has a virus detected. Did you see the fungus scene? That's my fave. I did see the fungus scene. My handwriting should not go near any academic work. What in the world is music in Hypnospace? Does this one have music? Oh, this is so much.
Hypnospace is the sleep time network for music fans. Cyberworld may have the gamers and movie buffs, but if you're a music person and aren't on Hypnospace,
there's a tag in the music tag that will get you on the right track, but you haven't clicked it yet. Who, mama? It's very easy to download music. I was really hoping it would be like, it's very easy to download music. Click this link right here, and I was gonna be like, gotcha, bitch. Corey's house. Does Corey have illegal music? I would feel bad getting Corey in trouble. I hope him and Zane kiss soon. Nah, his last update is still, I broke up with my GF. No illegal music from Corey. For someone has a tip for what to search. Oh. Illegal. Oh. The bad zone? Wait, what is this? What the fuck is this shit? Oh no, you found my page of illegal content. Please don't get me. My name is Stan K and I live at 503 West Pine Street. Is the playing card illegal? I think this is the crime man.
I'm bad.
Bad guy. Bad guy.
I'm bad. Bad Jew.
Excuse me? You want to run that by me again?
Illegal content. Bat Chew.
Bat Chew?
Bat Chew.
Gazoon tight. This is some fucking illegal content. Bad guy. Downloads. Store. Email. Do you think Boppo's has got illegal music? Nah, just hot tunes. Delicious. Mmm. Mmm. Delicious. Delicious. Mmm. Mmm. Delicious. Delicious. What is Connie's Connections home? Hi, Connie.
Welcome to Connie's Connections. This page is dedicated to helping people in hypnospace connect with one another over similar interests. It's
cute.
Also an excellent entertaining way to waste time. I make sure that all pages listed here are worth a visit.
Technology connections. Different connections. Art and culture connections. Funny connections.
Due to recent issues surrounding NetBedler and Hypnospace page builder formats, many of the connections listed here are no longer functional. Some pages appear with unreadable text and broken links, while others have been deleted by users who have moved away. I have made graphics denoting both. I'm holding out hope that MerchantSoft will realize just how many people here use NetBedler and figure out how to support their legacy software. If this does not happen, I'll have no choice but to close Connie's connections or move it to another sleep time service. Song requested by Kevin J of Starport Castle Dream Station. Thanks, Kevin. I hope you enjoy. If you have a page song request, message me. Song title.
But there's no illegal downloads. Iron Camel, hello. Thanks for coming to the stream. Come and jam with me. Did I touch your heart? Did I leave a legacy? Will you remember me? Will you remember me? When I leave from this cold place, will my name live on a fantasy? Kind of fucking rules, actually. Technology connections.
What in the world is a page that makes me wish I created a learning / informative section? LitW is full of useful information for new Hypnospace users. I'd avoid following the advice of the password guide though, that's one page that Greg needs to heavily revise. JAS is a legend in the NetZettler community for his massive free software database there, so it came as no surprise when he started a sleep time alternative. Unfortunately, there's not much software for HypnoS, and I doubt there ever will be, but if it exists, you can find a review of it here.
Free downloads! Cool viruses!
Original rants number 1 and 2 deleted because of accidental identifying information. Sorry. Why the launcher on your HypnoS desktop is more useful than it sounds. Hint. It's actually for storage and configuring your app menu, not for launching.
Hi, Evil Tree Sock. Thanks for coming to the stream. Hello. Download a cool dolphin. Not a virus. Trust me, I'm a dolphin. Are these carrots or beets?
HypnoS has many ingenious features that MerchantSoft's programmers worked hard on that not many people know about. Check out this video to learn about them. Every month I will upload a new free HypnoS cursor.
The Magician
pack.
Cursor?
These will only be up for 30 days each, so get them while you can. Downloading Magician.
This is the most important thing. Downloading the Magician's Curse. How do I do the cursor? Oh. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell fucking yeah! Here, Cody, put this on your head. Hell yeah! Uh-oh. I showed his wee-wee. What? What is this?
Downloading Mystery 3.
Okay. What does it do?
Hello everyone, Mr. Mystery W here with some things that most people overlook but about Hypno-S, mostly in the settings.
This is so real to YouTube tutorials.
We have this big HUD mode. If you do that, then it makes this bigger, easier to click on. The art and these icons probably needs redoing, but it's very nice, I think. And also, you can unpin the HUD, and then it'll collapse.
Oh my god.
So when you're not using it, then it's out of your way. Which is a very nice combo. Let's see what else. You have cursor themes. Lots of people don't use these, but they're very fun.
One time, I had to look up a tutorial on how to get games to run faster with Citra, which is the 3DS emulator. And I literally got a tutorial that was done by like a 10-year-old child. I don't know if it's still up anymore. And he's like, okay, so first you go to your desktop and you gotta go to personalize. Then you're gonna change your settings. I don't think it's up anymore. I think there's a better one up now. But I was like, oh, a fucking 9-year-old child.
This one is, I don't like mouse trails a lot, but that's okay. This one is,
I don't like mouse trails nature. A lot, but that's okay.
That's very good.
That's very good.
I provide some of these on my oddities page, so you can go ahead and download them, like this gauntlet one. I really like this one. It's actually a glove similar to the one in a Taurus comic book, is where I got my inspiration for this cursor. There's also sound effect themes, which you can hear the one I have now.
Those faces are so scary. I hate to explain it to you like as if I'm 4 years old about instructions. But then sometimes you watch a tutorial and they're going way too fast and you're like, please explain it like I'm 4 years old.
That's so nice.
Hi Sidoni, hello. Thanks for coming in the stream.
If you're used to, for some reason, using a computer with a gamepad, you can click this, and you can switch the gamepad controls.
Jesus, I wouldn't have guessed that.
There's also
Skunkface, I believe is your username, themes, or is it Skunkfact 3? I think it's Skunkface. Thank you so much for following. Hong Kong.
Yeah, but, so those are a few tips for you. And I hope you have a great morning. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Hello everyone, Mr. Mystery.
Okay, shut the fuck up. Mr. Mystery. Alright.
Downloading Mystery 1.
I gotta see this. I gotta know why the, I gotta know what the launcher is better than I thought it was. Wrong one. He's so mysterious.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Mr. Mystery W's oddities.
So, in reality, if they were thinking right, they should.
So, in reality. Wait, why does he have the food? Hold the fuck up. Why has he got the food tree and he doesn't have a pet? Where's his pet? Hello?
Or the Hypno-S hider, because. Its main purpose
is that damn redeem not going through.
Hide things.
Shake so my fucking head.
Launcher, if you never
not turn up. Let me refund your points because sometimes that redeem don't work. I don't know why.
Look here. I have
beep, beep.
The,
I've been having issues with it as of recent.
These are the icons that are on my desktop.
There you go. I also missed a hello, Mika, from that one sword guy. And hello. That one sword guy. Hello. So thanks for coming in the stream. If I appreciate you.
The pets there, then I will put it in the stasher.
Let me see if it works when I do it.
It's gone. No more pets. Just this tree of life, which it should be called tree of life.
Oh, it's on cooldown.
The old name was tree pot, but whatever.
That's right.
And
the other ones work.
And then look, if we want to add things, sticky
not Mario.
Let's say downloads.
No, he's not working.
These are the icons on the desktop.
This shit's boring. I'm done. What were they thinking? All right, what are the cursors? Just the magician? No! Oh, he actually calls these video rants. All right, well, at least he's honest. This guy must be loaded. He owns a wind tunnel just to record tech tutorials in. Remind me to leave that as a seething YouTube comment one of these days. Next time I'm trying to watch a tutorial and it's just like...
Hey guys.
The Observer. I've seen this one. Has it updated recently? No. Well, free downloads didn't have any music on it. Let's check out Art and Culture. Kevin J's flip-flop demos. The unofficial page of the... What's this music? Of the uncontested hip-hop and flip-flop master.
Just keep your head up. And keep pushing. Hey. I know this thing called life can be ruthless. At times wondering how you're gonna get through it.
Did they add new content to the game? A couple of people have asked that, and the answer is maybe. Big dreams of doing these big things, becoming mainstream and grazing the big screen. I wanted to do it all, but had little to give. How could I chase dreams? Could barely afford to live. No crib, no whip, sleeping on a park bench. Still walk to my shows on set at every event. Music was all I had, only thing that made sense. Rather flow to hot beats than struggle to pay rent. Life goes on, my advice is stay strong. Live to see the next day, then you can make it through the storm. You were made to shine like a pearl. There was a free update? Well, there you go. I only just got this game as of, what, a week ago? So. To be honest, that song kind of fucks, but when you say just swish, I imagine, like, mouth wash. But I just swish and he's like... Aldrin's House of Sound. Oh, is this the guy who scans or whatever? Yeah, it looks like butt dude. This is like so not worth suffering through. He could be doing so much illegal shit on here. And I would have no idea because I just don't want to fucking go through his page. Okay. Renderman 3D page. Free downloads! Hell yeah.
Virus detected. For your safety, please open HypnoCure and click Cure Me Now.
But I have a sexy virus! This page uses a deprecated NetCeddler format and has been automatically hidden from public zone listings. Hell yeah. It's broken! This is what my butthole looks like. This is what chess looks like after I eat all the pieces. This is Final Fantasy IV. This is my mind. This is you guys. Right here. This is all you guys. The Swish song kind of reminded me of Persona 3. I could absolutely sue that. They should have got Lotus Juice in this game. Anyway, there didn't seem to be anything here but viruses. So. I actually adore 90s CG aesthetic. Me too! Brutal Moose did a review of that weird movie that was like... It was like watching one of those old 3D wallpapers and that was the movie. And I kind of low-key want to watch it. Different connections. Future recycler. Are you crying in your sweater? Or are you sweating? It's amazing what you wager with all your betting that the earth will stay an icicle. Come on, Trinus, is it really tricycle? Right on two wheels, it's the new deal, and stop forgetting. Swatter! Are you crying? Are you crying in your sweater? Or are you sweating? It's amazing what you wager with all your betting that the earth will stay an icicle. Come on, Trinus, is it really tricycle? I put my magician wand in his nose. I'm not sure if Future Recycler is intended to be taken seriously or if it's art. Oof. Gus's Temple of Serenity. Oh, I remember this. This is the guy who was all like, inject this. Listen to some blue music, blue tone music. You'll feel better. Sound Effects and Healing Stones by Steve Guy. I'm being healed by his stones. Self-recorded sound effects by Steve Guy. I have no sound effects pack consisting of... No viruses! I checked! Did you know? No kids! Oh yeah, this is that scary website. I'm not finding any music. Funny! Funny connections! The last bus to Chuckletown. This one was probably nuked for,
Last Bus was the funniest page on both Hypnospace and NetZettler. It was themed around meteor-rich stops on the way to the fabled comedy nirvana of Chuckletown. Each stop contained a satirical takedown of trends, current events, or pop culture. It was fresh and funny without having to resort to the lows of a page like the dumpster. After the zone deletions and NetZettler fiasco, Aris Toddler lost faith in Mergentsoft and permanently decommissioned Last Bus to Chuckletown. I doubt this is the last we've heard of him.
Sadness.
The dumpster is a snarky humor page all about taking out Hypnospace's trash. It's a devilishly mean website, and while I'll admit to finding some of the writing humorous, I'm not particularly interested in this kind of humor. The content is often haughty and disparaging in tone, and its writer could use a lesson in humility.
Oh yeah, the dumpies.
November. It's been 1 year since Hypnospace started.
Is this what you guys look like watching my stream?
The valuable contributions that Hypnospace and its talented citizens have unleashed upon humanity over the last 12 months.
I mean, they're just making fun of someone having an ugly website. Is this like, this is too raunchy to you? What? I have that posture, do you? Old junk, let me see the archive. F-list, too popular now? Is it?
F-list, or FLST if you're a nerd, is currently filling the void that DGXChange left behind after Mergentsoft banned it. Until recently, people were only using it to post rips of the bad obscure music they listened to, but now the Hypnospace rabble are sharing passwords, I guess, and it's getting really, really bizarre. Like, do these people get that as private? Here are a bunch of
what is this?
And here we have, drawings of cars. With human heads. Even Chowderman himself is using it, and, well, just see for yourself. In conclusion, we should probably revoke all F-list passwords and start again. At least they don't know about the NetZettler safe mode thing yet. Nobody tell them, please.
F0088D. How do I get to the car page? Fuck shit. Cars. What did they call it? F-list. F-list. I still want to download Chit Chat. I think it's bullshit I can't download Chit Chat. How do I visit the F-list? Who needs their Kirchosi AM glow? I swear to God, have you ever drove a car? I have drove a car. It didn't have a face on it. So, I mean, Our experiences might be differing here. I've never driven a car with a face on it. Give it a search. I tried FLIST.
Search.
Thank you so much. F. List. Was it Philist? Oh shit, no. Philist. Philisty. Aha! Aha! No. Well, the first character was like a... Drop the hyphen, that's for the real site. Huh? Use your hacker skills, Mika. What does 88D mean? Food. It's not skateboard. Fuck. I really think, by the way, I really think my search history is really good. FLIST, FLIST, EVLIST, FLIST, cars, downloads, illegal content, bad guy, illegal music. It's not skateboard! What's the F8 thing? For 8? Wait, it changed! It... Oh... Oh... F10427A F15337A I can't use the tilde. It doesn't let me use the tilde. Do I have to try all these passwords? Give me the full st- Let me try F70427A. Suck my fucking cock and balls. 1-877-530-9337A. There's a page that says F-list passwords here. Son of a fucking bitch! Don't you think I just saw the fucking first thing that said F-list? And I was like, yes. Bitch! It works. $1.99. Sure, take my money. Yeah.
Nice.
You think so? After you pay me and get the pass, search F-list to find access page. I like money, but my grandma could find an F-list password, so only do this if you're a widow baby. Noise.
Turds in your butt. 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 Turds in your butt.
Widow baby Mika can't hack a page. You shut the fuck up. Do not share it.
Downloading FLIST password.
Oh yeah, didn't I have some other documents I was supposed to look at? I forgot. What's a Hefeo, Sam? No! Not the Hefeo, Sam! No! I'm a stupid little baby. No. Stop, I have too many turds in my butt. No. I should look at these. Damn it. Do you have a pet still? No, they died. I got these cool dragons. I got my cool dragons centipede. Encrypted files can be fed to Squisher. I don't have that. Is that a thing? Like, if I go get that pet thing? Is that what you're talking about? What is this? No pets. Gotta go get a new pet. IDK if you have to reinstall it. Well, this is... Alright, whatever.
Downloading Mushapet.
Downloading Mushapet. Shut up. Fuck. Shit. That looks like a Pokemon. That would be what it's parodying. Stop shitting. I need you. Here, have a carrot. It's cute. I like him. Alright, you want to eat this burger? Did that accomplish anything? Oh, fuck yeah! What is his password? Blah! This is so many! Do I have It's really easy to get a login yourself. You just have to message literally anyone. Too bad for you and thanks for the coin. I can't download Friend Buddy Zone or whatever the fuck the name of the messenger is. I'm at work!
Welcome to Kel.
B-W-L-L-L-L. L-L-L. 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 L-L-L.
Wow!
Wow! L-L-L. 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 Stop pooping. I'm so serious. L-L. Oh, the password is this? I didn't see the thing at the top that said password. I'm gonna kill myself. Whatever. It's honestly fine. Are you okay? No! It's fine. I don't read. Thanks for the HC. Great, thank you. Oh, yeah, I have these directories. I never learned how to read. I'm not so good at, like, not just glancing over something for the important part. I'm gonna be honest with you. I hate to say it because I hate using excuses, but I have ADHD. I'm sorry. It makes me do things. It's the whole symptom. The whole symptoms of ADHD is that you do things. Okay. Search for the F-list ID. So now... Wait, hold on. Let me actually read this.
_ One flist pages must be hidden.
You better not keep saying underscore. That was a Kid Icarus joke, by the way. I'm not making fun of you. No, don't worry about it. I didn't even take offense to it. By you insinuating I never learned how to read, I was not offended. This is what happens when you surf the dream internet when you're high. You're right.
New users, you are now able to see flist directories by searching for flist IDs.
So I can just search them in there. And just don't send them to people, except to my boss, and be like, look at what these bad people are doing. Oh, this one needs to have a, oh, no, I found it. Real Chowderman. Wait, can I download these?
Downloading one Elegidman.
Before I send these people to jail, I better download the files.
Downloading Chowderman one Elegidman.
What are these files, though? Do you ever stop shitting? Here, you can have some of the food that's on Cody's face. Here you go. Eat up, little buddy. What's this? Did I put something in his eye? Oh yeah, this is like a piece of meat. Can you eat this? No, you can't, because this is just a picture. It's a picture of food. But for whatever reason, this is a picture of food, which is actual food. Let me clean up all these turds. Can I overfeed my pet? You can use poop to fertilize the tree? Okay, I better do that then. Get the fuck... This little bastard. I'm trying to move the poop. There we go. Is it working? I shall save the poop. What is this? Oh yeah, that's his wiener. Cover up. We got a sandwich in his hand. Here, you can have this. This is a pill. You want pills? There you go. This is Cody's hair. Yeah, I'm gonna make it a little more handsome. There we go. Oh, it's like growing. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna look at my files now. Cockles?
Music file added to Toonbox library.
Audio Jungle. He likes it.
Wow.
Hi, Jupiter 4227. Thanks for coming to the stream. Is this the lyrics? Christian, you're burned. Your time has run out. The chowder man must ask himself, who am I now? Penis. Cool.
Cuff, my man. My best friend. I
this man is mourning the death of his friend.
Please,
and you're shitting.
Me. Fans and friends,
he's mourning and you're
continue.
Shitting.
I beg you to have mercy on.
What? This is clearly illegal. Ooh! Ooh! That's not illegal. He uploaded this? Oh, the Chowderman private files. Well, I thought maybe... I don't know, it might be someone moonlighting as the Chowderman. Fine. Alright, you can have your private files, buddy. 704-27A. Am I gonna see car porn? Because I saw those cars with the faces. I don't really like where that's heading. Hold on. F704-27A. Did I type that wrong before? No, that's what it says. F704. Oh, wait, is this a 1? Maybe I can't write. F104. 27A. Yes, I thought the 7 was a 1.
Downloading Saunders Poetry Journal.
This is a journal? This isn't good content.
Gil and I are proud to announce that the Psy Freelance are now open. Let's show Merchant Soft how to really run a zone.
Your zone sucks ass. Let me look at my pet stats. Oh, I want to rename. What do we name our little guy? Look at the corn, Mika. The corn. The corn. I have a piece of cake. I'm gonna make him fat. Oh shit, you wanna read some- hold on, let me put on some mood music. You wanna read some- do I still have the sexy music anymore? Where's that sexy music? Not Boppo. The time I downloaded the Gooper image like 100 times! Whoopsie. I love Festering Chunk. Yes!
Music file added to Toonbox Library.
Here we go. I'll read you guys this beautiful poetry, okay? Stop pooping. A selection of my writings from over the years. Most of this ceased once I exited college, but I look back fondly on these. Untitled Sonnet. My fingers are broken. My memories forgot. Not once have I spoken. My lungs full of rot. Who I was in life, and where did it end? A family, a wife, money to spend. I do not know, nor may I ever. I creep now, slow, though my brain they did sever. A mindless shell, bound to earth like hell. That's deep. Wait, how- Rap God! Untitled Free Verse 1. Do any of these have titles? It's humorous how freedom can be so hindering. Given one simple guideline, I can't think of a thing. Be careful what you wish for. This is sound advice. Is it? I guess it is. Free will is crippling. Is as crippling as the stab of a knife. Definitely written by someone in college. Wait, okay, what's the title of this one? Untitled Free Verse 2. These poems express my lack of ideas. Here, eat a sandwich. These poems express my lack of ideas, though they themselves are. It's a little stupid, isn't it, that I default to a rambling fit when I have nothing on my mind, which is quite often, I will admit. I'm bored. How many of these are there? Ooh, anxiety poem! The daily struggle rips me apart. God, me too. Did you write any about, like, wieners? Nope. That was not a wienerific experience. 2 out of 10. F15337A. What are you doing over here? Want some cake? Can I make him eat his own poop? Damn it. This one is stuck. Oh, there we go. Yay! He's so happy. The chowder was the perfect balance of flavors and remind me of the time name of erstwhile friend used to make while moonlighting at name of old favorite restaurant. Yeah, and then I'm like, it reminds me of the street I grew up on, which happened to be the same as my mother's maiden name, as well as the last 4 digits of my credit card number. 15. Stop shitting. 15337A. You misspelled. You miscopied a 99 as a 33 earlier. What did I tell you guys about this whole thing I have going on? Holy shit. I'm not going to go into this tangent today, but I have issues with numbers. It's a real fucking thing. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? All right, show me your cars.
Downloading car 01. Downloading.
It's always 02. Nines that I do that to.
Downloading par 03W1. Downloading par 04W2.
I just tried to use Chowder and Moonlighting in the same sentence as Cody recommended me doing so. I moonlight as Chowder, actually.
Downloading par 05 Japanese style.
Oh, I'm scared. Number lexic? That's not what it's called, but it is what it is. Oh, Samson says, I will bite my... at the... He's saying that Abram, watch out, or he'll shoot him with a... sir gun? Laser gun, and do kung fu. Also, what gang will throw down? You are so creative! Not what gang. You are so creative, 3 out of 5. That's a fucking D! You are so creative. D minus. Cool, Carl, don't look at explosions. This is fucking... Cool Carl, don't look at explosions, and also has a perfect set of teeth. You put the cool in dyscalculia? Thank you so much. Is this me? I can put it on my desktop! Yes! Cody? I brought you home a new friend today! I'm gonna put her right there. Can I make her a little bigger? There we go. Yeah. Perfect. Right, Debbie too. She's so sexy! She looks like a flapper girl, but a car. Is that my car GF? Yeah, this is your car GF. Japanese style. Oh, hell yeah. Whose VTuber is this? Show yourselves. Dude, if you fucking took this and made this your VTuber design, you would be like insta-Twitch famous. Look at that. Do you wanna mount followers? You wanna gain subscriber? This right here. Stop pooping. That is not how you gain subscriber. You can buy food? Why would I do that when I could just, like, eat this? Eat the fucking cake. Yeah, I poop for viewers, so what? So anyway, I got to these secret files and they're useless. Literally useless. Like... I have no use for them. Do I just have a fat nutsack? What is that? What is what? This? Yeah, this is your nutsack. That's your wee-wee. I censored it because we're on Twitch. Oh, it looks like you got a little goop on your wee-wee. It's okay, I said. He just ate the... He just ate the grave and shit back out! You can't do it! What the... What? Stop doing that! It's not for you! I thought the first new notes of that were the song Girls by the Beastie Boys. Oh, you mean... Dun 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 dun.
Girls!
All I really want, girls! And in the morning it's
girls!
And in the evening it's
girls!
Bum 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 bum. Anyway, I didn't find any illegal downloads.
Never illegally download.
Have you guys ever seen that video? But hold on, let me find that. It's very stream relevant right now. Never illegally download. Yes, I found it. I'm gonna show it on stream really quick because it's so important. It's extremely relevant to the stream right now, okay? Let's show it off. Don't look at my tabs. Actually, I didn't have any tabs open. Don't look at them anyway. Check this shit out. Are you ready? Sorry if you're stealing my guy pooping.
Hey, come look at the site.
Oh, cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah. Hold on. What did I do? You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
Pay for music, never legally download.
Fuck yeah. Oh, ways pay for music, never legally download. The hypercompressed audio hurts, but it's really funny. Exactly. I hope that was an experience for you all. Anyway, I have to go find illegal music. You're at risk. I am.
Are you protected?
I'm gonna get ready for bed. It's been a fucking day. Is this what made you say that? This right here? Have a good night, Cody. That was a good webpage. Cool. Oh, I can't do that now.
It seems that my page slipped through the cracks when they hit all the NetZettler pages. Good, but Merchantsoft is the worst company ever.
Yeah. Try looking up people's headband IDs. How do you do that? Do you just shit? Can I feed him his own shit? Eat your shit. Fucking hate you. Oh, I need to look at these. Are you growing bagels on that tree? I think they're donuts? Could be bagels. Hey, let me look at these. What is this? Glamoplasm? Okay, what's this? Clifta. Sport Anthem. Wait, isn't that the guy who was like, I'm not allowed to... Oh, you skipped that part in the tutorial, did I? Whoops, my bad. How do you do it? You frying chicken in there? I am. Unauthorized download of a music released by Zared called Celestial Reflection. It has 6 or 7 songs she found in a list of files and not on the official Zared page. It's somewhere unauthorized. Okay, that's most of that was kind of useless. You guys want to read Government Secrets with me? Oh shit, there's something on here now. To go to the secret, choose wisely. Mmm, sexy. Death and doom. Lying. I choose. Love, family, and friends are my most important things. Shooting and killing. Killing robbers is okay. Money and riches. Click this if this is what you care about. I want to go with sexy. Wrong answer, buddy. What the fuck off. Lying. I love lying. Fuck you. Death and doom. Fuck. I choose love. You can fuck right off. I'm bookmarking this for later. Be nice to Teeth Freak Jr. This is not! This creature has no relation to Teeth Freak. Is this the gif of the Pikachu working on the site? That's my favorite. I think that one is on my Weebly page. My Prismaya Weebly page. Okay. Well. I need to find... I see a little resemblance. I need to find unauthorized usage of music. And also, I don't know how to look up people's headbands. If someone could actually tell me how. Unless I'm not being gaslit, am I? You're not, like, making that up. Like, oh, you skipped that part of the tutorial. If you're making that up, that's not nice. Don't do that. That's mean. Please don't make it up. Press the eye icon. Go to someone's site and then click their corner icon. Thank you. Thank you for being honest, not just being like, we'll suffer then! Because sometimes you guys are like that and it doesn't feel good. It feels sad. Let me go to someone's webpage. We'll go to, Magic Orb. Go, and then click the eye. Oh yeah, I clicked one of these by accident before. There's a good joke if you go to Zane's page. I have it bookmarked. I can do that. Is it 05677A? Axiom Zero, thank you so much for following, Honk Honk. I'm gonna look at Zane's! Hey, 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 don't get ahead of yourself now! Where's Zane? Na 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 11470A. Alright. Oh, I don't even have to go here, right? I can just put it here. 11470A. Seepage, nothing left for me.
Downloading Seepage, nothing left form.
Seepage, excuse me. Because that's the band that he likes, Seepage. Against the Wall, I guess that's
downloading
the music.
Seepage Against the Wall.
Do not open.txt. Oh, I gotta go look at, what's his name? I hope when I make jokes in here, I don't have a shit timing, Mika. I want everybody to feel laughed, not feel crappy. It's okay. Sometimes it'll happen when you don't mean it anyway, and all you can say is, no, I didn't mean it like that, and then it's alright. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm gonna go to do not open. I will assassinate you if you read this document farther. Close it now or you will regret it. You can't read it anyway, so give up before you regret it. This is binary. How do you- Oh. I don't want to play with the noise machine. Go away. How do you translate it? Did he write assinate? Did I actually read that correctly, but he wrote assinate? I don't know how I keep clicking that. Oh, it's because this thing loads so slowly. It's true, he did write assinate! I will assinate you! I'm adopting that into my vocabulary. That's a really good one. I will assassinate you. School sucks. November 20th. Who the F invented school? It's dumb as hell. You just sit there learning irrelevant stuff that the government wants you to learn. Boring and idiotic. If you let people learn at home, it would be much better. Homework is so idiotic, too. Who thought of that in your free time? You should do more of this time-wasting crap doing math. Problems that don't matter. I won't need it because I'm gonna be rich pretty soon after high school. There's so many ways to make money out there. Thanksgiving is be so stupid. Oh my god, I'm gonna take a shot every time he says stupid. School dumb. Who cares about myth? Thanksgiving is gonna be so stupid again, by the way. My mom is working, which means she's going to her BF's place, so I'm gonna go to her ex-husbands, who are idiots, who will just watch wrestling. Her ex-husbands? How many of them does she has? What? I'm sorry, hold on. I need to reread the sentence. My mom is working, quote unquote, which means going to her boyfriend's place. So I'm going to her ex-husband's, who are idiots, who will just watch wrestling and spit sludge in paint buckets. Real rednecks. Why you... Just eat. Stop crying. Yeah, chili dog. I used to like wrestling when I was a kid a few years ago, but seriously, it's really dumb and weird when you think about it. It's real to me, damn it. You can go fuck yourself. In the morning, it's time to get some new kicks finally. The last ones I got at Dollar Saver, and they suck and are falling apart. Big white ladies. Flippin' cheap, Mom. Maybe she should get 3 jobs. Big, wide, laugh. Zane logging out. I'm putting this up on F-List and some seepage songs I found. Only hackers read it, so I don't mind it. Still made it hard to find this part, so if you did, great job. You're a genius. I just don't want the Instantopia where I'm stuck to find it. That would suck. All you did was write about your ex-dad or whatever. I wish I could make this thing eat its own shit so bad. Alright, I'm gonna see what's his name's page. The other kid. The one who's like, I play the tuba or whatever. Oh fuck, I wanna look up like everyone in Teentopia. Counselor Ronnie. Yes.
Counselor Ronnie reporting for duty.
What if I find out Ronnie, he's 30? Shocking. What if I find out he's a creep? Counselor Ronnie reporting for duty. Duty. By the way, the Seepit songs are legally hosted. Yeah, I figured there wasn't anything really to do there. Okay. I want to see, where is he? Corey. This music is amazing. All right. 13553A. Did they ever explain why they broke up? Pro Medical Solutions.
Downloading Teen Upsticker. Downloading Y2000 Challenge.
This is from the counselor guy. Sorry, I always click this for some reason. This is so fascinating. What? Can you survive the 48-hour Y2000 sleep time challenge? Win 100,000 from the Merchant Brothers. Over 18 only. Thanks, winky face. What is Teen Upsticker? It's the drugs! It's okay, Cody. Don't worry. I brought your tampons. You are safe now, my son. Oh, I can, like, put them up his skeleton nose. Don't you put these up your butt? Isn't that how you do the drug? Nah. Cody's hardcore. He puts them up his nose. Cool. Alright. 13553A. Was it a D? It might have been a D. Did I write this wrong? I probably did. 13553A. Son of a bitch. How badly did I fuck this up? Your search history looks like friend codes. Wait, I didn't mess this up actually. 13553A. Does he just not have anything? I'm so sad. 13553A. Oh man! I'm sad now. Fuck. Wait, let me look at it one more time. Capital A, not little a. I did that though. Right here. 13553A. That brassy kid. What does this do? I pinned him. Corey's too much of a freaking noob to have an F list. Wait, let me find out the fucking kid who's like 12 or whatever. He's like 8, actually. Okay, I want to see Grayson's page. Maybe he's got an F list. You're 14? You haven't figured out how to use this website? Kid, come on. You're better than this. Hold on, I'm going to write down a bunch of codes. So this is Grayson. 15997A. I feel creepy knowing where they live. But it's fine. Alright. What about Jessica? Did Zane get a sunburn or is he always this hot? You broke up though. 11470A. Okay. Pittsburgh PE? Pittsburgh Physical Education? What about Mushy Pets? Or Squishers, rather. 99 years old. Oh, but this is a merchant site website, so this actually won't bring anything up, will it? What about Ashley's Spinning Planets? What do we got here? Why does it say I'm 13 years old? Are you not? A note from Ashley's mom below. Oh, is it about the beef brain? Yeah, it's just like your kid's a beef brain. Does a legal stuff guy have an if list? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Stan Kowalski, 42 years old, from Bartow, Florida. I'm bad. I just want to call him Badman. F-list these nuts! Thank you, Pierre Tickley. Alright, I'm gonna search the four I just wrote down. I got Grayson's 15997A. I'm gonna look at my fuck shit tits. Can't fucking. Oh, he's got stuff in here! Oh, those are his cars! He drew those cars! The kid with the shitty website! I don't know what to make of that. You are so creative, D minus. Alright, 11470A. What's this? This still gives me Zane stuff, even though it's from his girlfriend. Did he make up his girlfriend? Wait, did they have the same code? I don't think so. Maybe they do. Is his girlfriend not real? His girlfriend might not be real. 21212A. Would you illegally download a girlfriend? Her mom may have said it that way. From Ashley's username, I surmise she's actually 9, but I'm guessing 13 is the minimum. A couple of them are like little baby children. His girlfriend is really real, and you just never met her. It's like when Strong Bad talks about his girlfriend. She's really real. Got skinny blonde hair. She goes to a different school. Anyway, Badman guy who's like, I have illegal content, doesn't bring up anything, so I'm sad. I'll look up Reginald. How can hair be skinny? I don't know, that's literally a Homestar Runner joke, is that he says something stupid like she has skinny blonde hair. I'm literally just quoting Strong Bad. 2019 1A. Okay. I wanna look up the shit, there's so many I wanna look up. I wanna go to the girl with the dragon milk and shit. The pixie milker girl. Strongbad is so cool and smarter than me. Did he pay you to say that? Not you. Well, actually, no. I want to hear their shit. Alright, Gil. What if he draws, like, pornos? 104-25A. I wish my hair was made of weed. Me too. No, no, not Gil. Sarah Sanders. Alright, Sarah's 42. 10427A. What about this Casper guy? I definitely gotta check him out. He's almost 50. Oh yeah, don't I have to bust him for uploading his own music? I don't know though. I don't think so. There's nowhere to download it, it's just playing. Oh, I just bumped my microphone, eh, Salvi? Yeah, no, he's probably fine. Did you check out Cool Punk pages last time? I did. I had to. I probably will have to go back. Check out the, yeah, this girl. Linda. I'm sorry, every time I go to this page I have to rub her face. I can't help it. 08131A. She's cooking up a new series. She seems like the coolest bitch on this whole side of the internet. This is my favorite! Marjorie Paulson, 33. Marjorie, you're so cool. Milk on in the free world, homie. Keep milking on forever. 07014A. I can't read that. 07014A. Rub the Linda for good luck. I'm gonna add that to my page, Ojaxer. I'm gonna put that picture of her and just say, rub the Linda for good luck. I was looking at old Java phone games a while back, and they all had that problem with the music would start over as soon as something new happened. Aw, man, I hate that. Alright, let me look up these ones. 2019, one. Did I write an A or a 4? I think it's an A. It looks like a 4. Yeah. Reginald's doesn't bring up anything. Let's do Gil. 10425A. Okay. Here's Gil. AwesomeVid.htv and ChowderCoolFest.wall. A wallpaper! I get a wallpaper! I get a wallpaper! I get a wallpaper! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm so ready. Okay, guys. Are you sitting? We're gonna watch AwesomeVid. Wait, hold on. Maybe it has to come in. I'm the chowder man, my title for life. If you're hoping to find me, just look into the light. It's not about food, it's a life philosophy. You gotta be the strongest and fight to succeed. I'm climbing the mountains, I'm swimming the rivers. I'm the eagle in the sky, and I'm ready for dinner. And I'm ready for dinner. And I'm the car. What an amazing video. The Chowder Man!
Don't be long. Here's my own.
What? Yeah, I think it's broken. Hold on, let me try something. I did this last time something broke and it worked. So let me try this. Alright. Awesome vid. There we go! Oh, I got it! Oh, I got it! Guys, look! I got awesome vid! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, let me get my cursor out of the way. I'm sorry, I got so excited. Oh shit! Yeah, the child of man. This is so deep. Let the chatter be heard. I like to eat right, I choose healthy snacks. The chatter man, even Ross's own raps. I always party hard, I'm the best in the biz. I'm the party prophet, that's just the way it is. I don't buy a round of drinks, I buy a square. When I smoke cigars, I only smoke them in pairs. Inspiring what? Things are really, really, really great. If you're asking about my hobbies, I garden and paint. I'm spreading my message, fighting the greed. I suspect the chatter man is all you need. I love the game. The zoom on his crotch. Charter lifestyle. Hey, give it a chance. I'm the charter of future and the charter of past. And if you mess with me, I'll kick your charter ass. That was deep. Well, I am the charter man. I am the charter man. I am the charter. Is that your day job? Being the chowder man? Oh my god, sexy soccer babes! I sort of feel guilty. Because I feel like this actually genuinely fucking rocks. Oh shit! Buckle up! I'm not gonna lie, I still think he's kind of a fucking bad- Is he gonna take off his scarf? No, he's just gonna fade into the ooze. That was the best thing I've ever done, seen, and eaten. Chowder Cool Fest? Alright, what's that? Oh, the wallpaper. I wanna see it. Though there's not a whole lot of seeing behind what I already have set up here. Oh no. This. Oh no, my thing died! No! Shit. Oh, that's three of them now. Oh shit, cover Cody's pee-pee. There we go. The chowder man was too much for it. So true. Is that a polar bear in the background? He's the chowder man. Oh my god. Wish I had it. You could probably find this image and make it your real ass wallpaper if you want. It's a little tempting for me. I mean, I'm usually very particular about my aesthetics, but this hits all the notes, you know? Alright, I need to look up some other people. That was, like, so much. Like, I feel like nothing could top that, but we're gonna look up Sarah. 10427A is Sarah. Yep, She's got her poetry journal.
Downloading Saunders Poetry Journal, 1.
This sounds like it'll be boring, but I'm gonna check it out anyway. Considering the last one. Okay. Wait, this is the one. Yeah, we already looked this one up. Well, alright. So that shitty poetry was hers. Sorry. Damn. You know what, guys? To be honest, I now have to use the restroom. Do you guys want to just watch? Do you want to rewatch the Chowder Man while I go pipis? You don't have to answer that. I know you do. Mika, how do you know you're close to beating the game or not? I have no idea. I've never played this game before. But you guys can watch this again while I go pipis. I'll be right back. It's broken! Can you imagine if I just left and you guys were like, Mika, no, Mika, no! You would want to use the bathroom? The fuck is that supposed to mean? Excuse me? Is having to use a bathroom like a unique character trait? Anyway, I'll be right back.
I'm the Chowder Man, my title for life. If you're hoping to find me, just look into the light. It's not about food, it's a life philosophy. You gotta be the strongest and fight to succeed. I'm climbing the mountains, I'm swimming the rivers, I'm the eagle in the sky, and I'm ready for dinner. Life's a highway, and I'm the car. If you ride with Chowder Man, you're gonna go far.
Dad at me? Yeah, soccer titties. Okay, that's all we gotta see. I am the Chowder Man. I am the Chowder. Okay, I'm gonna look up Casper. 10929A. Casper. Whoa. Okay.
Downloading Casper Artwall. Downloading Clive to Rotor Tapes 01. Downloading Clive to Rotor Tapes 02.
Was Casper the one who. Oh no, Casper is the one who was in the band.
03. Downloading Clive to Rotor Tapes 04. Downloading Rotor Sticker.
Alright, let's check this shit out. That looks so stupid.
Music file added to Toonbox Library.
Maybe Mika will want to buy Chowder.com? No, I don't want that. You mean chowder.com? Mika, do you like chowder? I do actually like chowder. Like clam chowder? Mmm. That's some good shit. Or like corn chowder? Yum. Chowder.com? Oh, I see. These all sound like actual music. But I'm still glad I looked it up. There's a point in the game where someone insults Chowderman and calls him Choderman? According to Jay Tolan, this was a legitimate typo he made, but it worked way too well in context to take out. That is so funny. Choderman! Corn chowder is hot. You mean like sexy or like it's warm when you eat it? Because both are true. 081. This is Linda. 08131A. Okay. Nothing for Linda. Now I'm looking at Marjorie, who is my absolute favorite, milking on in the free world. And she is 07014A. Please have content, I'm begging. No! Marjorie has no content! No! Damn it! Never had corn chowder. Someone describe the taste to me in text. It's like salty and milky. And hot. And it has clams in it. Sometimes. I hope that was helpful. Thank you. We should see if Good Time Valley has any good ones. These people probably don't know how to use that, though. What about Granny Cream? Ah! Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. You take the hot butter, mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave. Granny stash. Like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip. Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. Oh yeah, this is like a thing, so you can't look this up. Show us your granny stash and win? Absolutely not. Corn chowder doesn't have clams, Mika. Well, I said sometimes. Welcome to heaven. I made it to heaven. Let's see if I can find anything on Abigail. What if she's secretly, like, a bitch? 241A. 21241A. I probably won't find any of these from Good Time Valley, huh? You'll recall that you nuked a few of our students' Gooper drawings. I sure did. She was really mad about that. Except for the one kid who did it really poorly. What if you got to heaven but God said no results found? Oh, what about that fucking guy who's like, the one with the dead wife? Which one is that? He's the motorcycle guy? Oh shit, I want to check out Norbal Warlick. Yeah, that. He's pretty cool. 19232A. It's funny because they say he's 63 and this is literally the old people zone, but I keep picturing this guy as like a 20-year-old. Search Carl, just put it in the search bar. Yeah! Keep deleting my cartoons! Go on right ahead, cowards! In memoriam of Lisa, my beloved wife! What is this? We're from Ojai, California. I fucking love that GIF that's a spinning PNG. Me too. No, it's not. It's 3D. It's 3D. I think. Maybe it's not. look this guy up? No, I didn't. 23997A. Well, it's flat and stuff. True, true. 23997A. Okay, nothing. Cool. About the cafe. What about Howard's life tricks? Don't, Nate.
Downloading worker salt sticker 1.
Stickers!
Downloading worker salt sticker 2.
Look at Dylan's F list, see what kind of crazy kinks he's into? Dylan? Who's Dylan? Dylan. Oh, that guy! The one who sucks. Yeah, maybe. Probably does have weird kinks. 80085D. Maybe he's got 5Ds. Like Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm gonna check out the other one first. Okay. Oh, okay. That's the one I just looked up. Never mind, I'm dumb. 8008 5D. What's this? Whoa! Okay. There's a lot happening here. Clifta various tracks. His ID is literally boobs. What is this? Oh, this is the stuff that he said was pirated. All of this is what was pirated. No linking or I'll ban you. Seriously, thanks, guy. How could Mark Zuckerberg do this? What the fuck, dude? Can I get him in trouble? No, right? Oh shit, what the fuck? My guy! Are you fucking serious right now? I hate to tell you this, but progress. Oh my god. I'm about to like get my boss fired. Nice. I'm about to expose this guy as just being like illegal downloader McBee. Are they just gonna pay me to report these files but not fire him? Do it.
Downloading 12 files.
Yeah. Download all the files. Money, money. Money, money.
Important message received from dispatch.
I bet it's important. Not as important as the money I'm making right now, though. Huh? 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 Uh-huh. No. You had illegal downloads.
Never illegally download.
What the fuck was I supposed to do, dog? I found your files.
Welcome back, Prismaya. It's been 35 days since you last logged on. Wow, that's a long time.
Sure is. I'm glad my skeleton penis is still intact. to fall asleep.
We.
We. Alright, restart, bitch. Great, the updates broke the computer. Yay. I'm sure that's fine. This is gonna be so awesome. Is it gonna delete all my files? Ooh, what's that? Accurate.
Happy New Year, Prismaya. From all of us at Merchant Soft to you, enjoy the year 2000 update.
It sucks and
important
I hate it.
Message received from dispatch.
Am I not fired? You've been removed from active enforcement duty for the following reason. Null. Okay. This is an automated message informing you that you're now on active duty as an HSPD enforcer. You will now receive cases in HSPD communications.
Important message received from dispatch.
I'm working on it!
Hi, Prismaya. So I don't know if it was me or the system or what, but it looks like you were removed from the active enforcer list, which means you've probably been really bored over the last few weeks. This very well could have been my mistake and I am so sorry.
Hmm.
Not an excuse, but I don't think I've ever been this exhausted at a job. Our interns are off for the holidays, so Dylan has some of us pulling double duty with HSPD stuff and our normal tasks.
So she just doesn't know.
I've just added you back as an active enforcer. You'll receive cases after the year 2000 update finishes installing. See you in the new millennium. Sorry again. I've just added you back as an active enforcer.
Okay, yes, we know.
Someone has hacked into the Teentopia main page and are threatening some sort of attack.
Hooray!
I'm not sure what you enforcers can do about this, but if I don't assign the case, I'll never hear the end of it from my bosses.
Oh, Jesus.
Since the violations are on official Merchant Soft pages, the system will reject any quick checks you do. It would be an easy fix if everyone with administrative access wasn't out of the office. Still, look into it if you think you can find a way to stop it. Sam.
Great. Samantha is such a B-word. This sucks. Why do I have 14 downloads? Why is there more goopers in here? Oh, because I sorted it wrong. Oh, this is the shit that he, that was in the files.
Music file added to Toonbox library. Music file added to Toonbox library.
I really thought that was just gonna explode my PC just now. Dylan's a B-word? I agree. He's definitely a fucking bitch. Who up sorting their gooper? Oh my fucking god. So before, these are sounds. Yes, Ojaxer. Next, let's move on to colors. Oh, it's so buggy. I hate this. This is going to give me a headache. Dylan deactivated you. Samantha thinks she deactivated you. Yep, she's just like, oh, you got removed by accident. I'm so sorry. And it's like, bro, I got like fired for exposing someone. Oh, but you're not properly eating the bunghole. Let me fix your bunghole. Can I not fix my bunghole dragons anymore? I fucking hate the new windows. Whatever. Let me look at my cases. Closed, 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 closed.
Wow, Prismaya. Great job removing that malicious or unauthorized software.
Thanks. I do my best.
Wow, Prismaya. Great job removing that content infringement.
Yep. Okay. I look like this. I wonder what's up in Got Gamer Way Lame. Oh my goodness, Hyper Hippie. Alright. Isn't it just like secret page? It is still the same page.
This is a secret page. Do not link in normal hypnospace. Seepage, if you see this page, send me a message.
Oh, there's a chapter 3.
Oh, did anyone hear that screeching?
Oh, I gotta report this.
After a hot night with seven skins.
Well,
did anyone hear that screeching? Oh, it's just dark twilight tip after a hot night with seven guys in a row, including Tim, didn't know he liked girls. Time to see if she has got game, or is Waylame. Hi, Tip. Well, see him to got game-o. R-G-H-R-G-H-R-R-G-H-R-R-H-G-R-H. Don't tell me anything, I'm pissed off all the time for no reason.
I sound like that.
Whoa there, dude. Relax. Well, I guess it's time to cut to the chase.
Here, I should turn up the text-to-speech.
Why did you post those fake chats where you made up lies and then you tried ratting me out when you know that you were just lying? Important message received from dispatch.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, Zane. I take so many drugs and get drunk at parties and do the slappy thing with so many guys.
The slappy thing?
I'm sorry, Zane. I take so many drugs and get drunk at parties and do the slappy thing with so many guys and get pregnant that my life is down the drain, so I took it out on nice guys like you online. Excuse me, one sec, I need to shonk a teen up.
And cry right onto my titties with my cyan tears. This is going to give me an actual migraine! No, did I click copyright infringement? That was an accident. I meant to do this one, yeah. When you shonk T-nubs, don't you put them up your butt? Or am I remembering wrong? Can I get rid of this one? Oh, yeah, Hyper Hippie thought of it at the same time. Nice.
Oh, wow. I am sorry, Tiff. If only you had told me that your life was so hard. Oh, wow. I am sorry, Tiff. If only you had told me that your life was so hard. I would be happy to talk to you, M.O. Arg arg. I am mad again for no reason. What do you think? I am some kind of nasty, nasty girl who does the happy slappy thing with all-
What do you think? I'm some kind of nasty, nasty girl who does the happy slappy thing with hoppa fappa fa.
Guys in 12th grade. Arg arg arg. H.
This guy is like, I'm so cool, I'm so awesome, I'm the coolest guy in school, and he still says the slappy thing. He can't even say sex. He can't even say fuck.
Wow, and I thought your butt chin was scary. Anyway, I think this episode is over. Judges. Our verdict?
Judges, our verdict? His mom won't let him say sex. I go to my slappy slappy place.
And the voters decided. Dark Twilight Tiff has. Yup, Sudden's about right. She could be cool, it's such a shame. Grins.
Yay. Can I report the whole page again? I'm a winner. Yeah, these are sounds! Next, we're gonna do colors!
Important message received from dispatch.
Okay. Whatever. That's the wrong thing.
The HSPD security team has reviewed your flag. Zane underscore rocks underscore 14 will receive.
Permanent ban?
Permanent ban.
Permanent ban!
This is bad. Maybe we can finally do something about this same guy. Adding it as a case. Thanks.
Holy Sam. Hell.
Someone. Oi, 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 oi. Someone has hacked into the.
Someone, oi, 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 oi.
Some sort of attack. I'm not sure what you.
Zane is banned from the real world. Scroll to the bottom of the page. If you scroll down here again, you are really dumb. Well, you know what I got to say to that, Zane? You know what I got to say to that shit? Oh, wait, I can't do it anymore. I was gonna use the hammer, but he's banned now.
Your worst nightmare here. This is what happens when you hit on a girl who is taken. Shape up, boy.
What? Wait, what is going on Zane's page? What the fuck?
This is Zane. My name on here is Zane underscore rocks underscore 14, but now I'm 15. My mom gets my shoes at the dollar store.
Wait, let me read this shit.
I'm on free lunch because my mom works at a gas station and barely even keeps that job going. Update, my mom's boyfriend pays for hypnospace so I don't hear them going wild all night in her room.
What? He's been banned, folks. He's in grade farts.
Age. Lol. Age. Grade. Favorite music.
Okay, shut up. Favorite movies, Nude Dudes 2, Naked Crimes. Dude, that's my favorite movie too! Wow! Did someone hack into his page? And now all we did was ban the person who hacked his page? Like, I don't... This seems not so good.
Hello, this is Tiffany. The reason I broke up with Zane is because he's full of himself. And uses way too much cheap cologne. And he's lame. Also, Seepage sucks.
And he's lame.
Well, bye.
I think the text-to-speech still needs to be louder. I want to hear that shit. What about that?
Hello, this is Tiffany.
There we go.
The reason I broke up with Zane is because he's full of himself. And uses-
Okay, shut up. Let me go look at cases. Oh, Jesus, come on.
Way to deal with that harassment. You're a real hero, Prismaya.
But Lord, don't I know it. I'm a regular internet Jesus. I mean, Zane's a dick, but making fun of his financial situation is kind of a low blow. I completely agree. I love when the dudes go nude. Me too. The header gives a hint. He's llama. What? Hold on. When you hit on a girl who is taken? Who was he hitting on that he was like, I'm horny? Who was that? Oh, wasn't it that poetry girl? And he was like, hi. Hi.
I'm naked.
What? Hello? It's okay, we got this guy right here. How's Corey doing, though?
Attention, Teentopia. This is Corey again. After having a big talk with my parents, I have decided that I must come clean with you all. Cough, 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 cough. Attention, Teentopia. This is Corey again.
Oh, Jesus.
After having a big talk with my parents, I have decided that I must come clean with you all. I did not really have a girlfriend. The page I made was fake. I am very sorry for being deceptive, and I hope that you will forgive me. The reason I made this page was because I was embarrassed that everyone else on here had a GF, but I did not. I thought it would make me look cool. Well, as you can see now, I was wrong about that. I promise never to lie again on here.
A fake girlfriend.
My parents have agreed to allow me one more chance to straighten out, so it's back to good old classic Corey with the jokes and pizza. I am sorry I tried to change who I really am.
Pizza.
Sincerely, Corey, aka that brassy kid.
Still didn't update his journal to reflect the fact that his girlfriend's not real. Oh god, Jesus. At least I have a cool gamer girlfriend who skates and vapes. Yeah, is she real? Does she live in your computer box? How- wood-fired pizza? How's Ma still real, though? Wait, what? Okay. Throw the ban hammer on them? To the kid with the fake girlfriend? Nah, we got bigger fish to fry. Tiff. She's the one who hacked Zane, right? What'd she say?
Yes, believe it or not, cough, I am now religious, which means I am probated from romantic entanglements with atheist boys. I hope this is understood.
No! Is your PC possessed now? No, it's just broken.
I'll put more pics up when I get new ones. Cough, 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 cough.
Cough, cough,
I'll put
cough,
more
cough,
pics
cough.
Up when I get new ones. My old pics don't represent who I am today. For now, enjoy these scary spy Linda. Please do not message me about true tranquility. I did not have a lot to do with it. Also, my nickname is not Marshmallow. Do not call
me IT.
Her
nickname is Marshmallow.
This is something an ex-friend of mine called me.
I want to escape this shopping mall. Okay.
Hello.
Okay. It's copyright infringement? Wait, what's a copyright infringement?
Welcome to Kel.
Can I feed him my hand? Cool, I can, in fact. This is the girl who's like, I'm super religious now? And she made a story where you put your hand in a blender?
Get away from Blendy's grenade. Before Blendy get hungry and blend your greedy little fingers.
Okay.
It's my turn to take a bite of you. It's my turn to take a bite out of you!
Holy shit, what about the burger? It's really good. Okay. What the fuck?
From your life.
Can't trust anyone. Are these evil pants?
This is America. You try to put me on that butt, I'll slice that hand right off.
This is America. You try to put me on that butt, I'll slice that hand right off. Non-evil. Blar, gurgle, gurgle. Yep, me too. Secret exit in the vacuum store. You got it. If you find this note, it means I am dead. I was Julie, a very fortunate stationary student. The blender knows the secret code to open the vacuum store with the secret exit in it. I saw him eating hot dogs, his favorite food, so I have to select the correct hot dog, huh? Okay. This is America. Is it the one that's not dancing? Yeah.
Blendy hungry. Hey, thanks, pal. How did you know Blendy like hot dog? By the way, that lock combination is 1983.
1983. That was a good year. Just kidding. I wasn't alive. I did it! That looks evil!
I guess I can cut out to your belly button.
Cool. Empty with the faintest hint of hot dog. Well, what does the vacuum cleaner like to eat? Oh, it's probably he likes hamburger. Oh, but they're all dancing. There's no safety hamburger. Oh my god, it's the bite of 83.
Blendy hungry. Hey, thanks, pal. How did you know Blendy like hot dog?
Oh, the grenade. Okay.
By the way, that lock combination is 1, 9, 8,
okay.
3. See
okay.
Ya.
What a good game. Okay, death note. Holy shit. Am I gonna die at the beach? Am I gonna die at the beach? Am I gonna die at the beach? I'm gonna die at the beach. Very nice. Okay. Well, I was hoping to find something about, you know, hacking Zane's account and shit, but I don't think I found much. The Tale of Smolder Boulder.
Dr. Smolder Boulder was a not nice man. He huffed at his family and laughed at his friends. Dr. Smolder Boulder was a not nice man. He huffed at his family and laughed
that
at his friends.
That sequence felt like what Earthbound might look like for people who never
chips.
Played a video
he
game.
He defaces public statues with pictures of lips.
Oh man. Oh my god, have I really been streaming almost 4 hours? Oh my god, it's late too. I think... I think we're gonna have to do another stream of this one. Because I just realized how late it is. And I am tired. So we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up for today, folks. I don't want to go longer than 4 hours, not today. But I do thank you so much for coming to my stream today, guys. I hope you had half as much of fun as I did. Remember to join my Discord, follow me on Twitter. I did just post a schedule today for what'll be going on for the rest of the week. Remember, you can always talk to me about suggestions and all that good stuff. Now, who are- yeah, good sleep, everybody. Go relax. Let's send you over to somebody else's stream. Who do we want to raid? There's some people streaming. You know. The good Jared's doing Fire Emblem. So I think we're gonna raid the good Jared. So we're gonna do that. I know I raid him all the time, but he's playing some Fire Emblem. So we're gonna raid him as per usual. Read the other streamers' rules. Be polite, be appropriate, make a good name for myself and you all out there. Bye-bye!